All right, well, hello again, everyone. And if you're watching this on YouTube, you missed out on a bunch of technical difficulties we had on the stream. But basically, I've got them fixed. We should be able now to see the game, hear the game. Sorry about that. Let's get started with Persona 4. What a revolting development. Now, we should hear everything. I fixed it. A resolution. We should be able to see and hear everything. Will we be able to?
La la la. Oh yeah. Oh baby. So much information, yeah. Suck it to me, baby. Give it to me now.
If we do full screen, what happens? Ooh, no, that's not good. We gotta do normal. Off? What the hell did that just do? Off? Did it just turn the screen off? That was stupid. That was really stupid. Okay, I'm going back to normal. It turned the screen off. What the hell kind of emote is that? Who would want the screen to be off? Screen off. Why would that be an option? Screen off. I want to play the game blind. Screen off! Screen off! What? So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I've said this, I'm going to go on beginner. It's very simple. Because I've never played a Persona game before. Because I'm not going to be grinding in this playthrough. This is how we're going to tackle it. If you continue up to 10 times after your character has become unconscious. Ah. Schnauzenheimer. Dickenstein. My name's Dickenstein. How do I finish? Huh? How do I get to the end? Huh? How do I- It says end start. I'm pressing start. It's not doing anything. What do I do? Also, I can't delete. Huh? What do I- I'm already confused with the fucking stupid thing! Look! Both delete and end are grayed out. I can't fucking do- I can't enter my name! Why can't I enter my name? Look! I went all the way to the right. I can't enter my name. What the fuck? Look! I can't get out! I can't leave. Triangle does nothing. Square does nothing. R1, L1 goes left, R1 goes right. R2 and L2 do nothing. I can't even enter my fucking name! This is not a good start! There's no way to progress! Look! Oh, enter your first name? It changed! Oh, they want me to enter my first name now. What? Why the hell? This is the weirdest name entry system I've ever seen in my life! Ah, the dildo! You're going to get it up the ass tonight!
Position.
From me in my nose! My giant schnoz is going up your anus! Whoa, 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 what is this? Hey now! Now, this is a good start. Bikini bimbos! Get the water splashing on the titties, bang bang!
I'm tired of diets, enough with going to the gym. Good thing there's something even I can handle.
Nice.
Well, you're more handsome in person than in your photo.
What the hell? He's hitting on him! Ooh, what guy says to another guy, you're more handsome than in your photo? What the hell is that? He was so overcome with his good looks, he just had to compliment him.
Welcome to Inaba.
I'm a middle-aged man on the prowl.
This here's my daughter.
You're already pushing your daughter on me? Goddamn, first you hit on me, now you want me to marry your daughter already? No. Wow, thanks for telling me what to do.
Speaking of which, we're actually looking for part-time help right now.
Fuck you. Well, I peed everywhere, I couldn't find the bathroom.
I should get back to work.
I peed all over the side of your building, you cocky son of a bitch. That's what you get for being a dick to me. Ah, yes, right. traditional Japanese culture. Look, even though they have a dining room table, a blatant dining room table right there, they're not using it. They're sitting on the living room floor, yes.
Every day's great at your tuna.
Brainwash the children with sales jingles. Continue through, sure, why not? It's a giant Rubik's Cube's anus. Bewildering fog. The surroundings are covered in fog. Now I can't fucking see him.
All right, shut your traps.
Ooh. Whoa.
Why don't you come with us?
Whoa, threesome. Well, it's a really shittily rendered field of plants right there. I don't know what the hell they're supposed to be.
Save to the memory card of slot one. Save your fucking game before you are done. You don't want to lose an hour of starting progress.
Come on. This is the day of we'll begin 2 days later. It will take you to the weekend and then there will be sun. Gotta flip a song on four because the game is fun and then you talk to Nanako and she's just my dad coming home. And she's looking towards the TV. It's a rap song. Sound like a hip hop in the box. Is there food in the fridge? Who fucking knows? Open the fridge, nothing catches your eye. Will you make dinner for tonight? No. You have no ingredients so you can't go upstairs and steal from your uncle. First in your room. No, not yet. Let's try to go outside now. The game says it's best not to leave so you go upstairs and you go to fuck sleep.
Oh god. I can't say it. I don't want to say it. I saw Justin Bieber in the television. No. I saw Bieber, no. I'm gonna kill myself right now. I'm gonna go hang myself from a TV antenna. Bieber will not be my soulmate. It cannot be. Oh God, what is this? No!
Baby, oh! Baby, come on inside! Come into my world, Justin Bieber's world. Welcome to the Bieber Zone.
Oh my god, getting sucked into the Bieber zone! Get the fuck out of there! Ugh. You decide to talk about it with the others tomorrow. Yeah, talk to them about. I was sucked into the Bieber zone! No! You told them about what happened last night, how you got sucked into the Bieber zone.
I saw a topless Justin Bieber, completely covered with his hideous tattoos, and he said something very presumptuous, elitist, and douchey to someone who slapped him in the face. And it made front page news on TMZ. And then I woke up and I was completely soiled from the waist down because it was such a terrifying nightmare.
What the fuck? They're not even looking.
Oh yeah.
With a new function?
Yes, it's the Bieber Zone function. You get sucked into Bieber Zone.
Hell no.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do, Bieber.
You might be able to put in more than just your arm. Go crotch first. Bieber's on the other side, his mouth wide open. I'm waiting. No, don't go head first. Oh,
Dad, what are you doing?
He's got his pants off in there. No.
Oh my god.
Oh, he must be inside Bieber's head. There's lots of empty space in there. It seems very spacious in here. Yes, inside Bieber's empty fucking brain. Pull him out of Bieber's asshole. Hurry.
If I was your boyfriend, welcome to my world. You're trapped in here with me now. Hell's too good for you. Dancing with Bieber.
Oh, don't ask me.
Welcome to the Bieber Zone, bitches. You're here for life.
I can't take this anymore.
I can't do it. It's all your fault if my bladder bursts.
Dude, I never understood that people who can't piss in front of other people. I fucking piss, I shit. I'd vomit, I'd fucking belch, I'd blow my nose, I'd fucking pick my ears. I'll do whatever I need to do in front of other people. I'm not
like
embarrassed. My bodily functions are perfectly natural. Show us your peen. Do
Anyways.
It. No talking to anyone about this. Keep it, when you enter the Bieber zone, you keep it quiet. He wakes up and Bieber's next to him in bed. Ah!
Hello, children. Please put on the choosing hat or the picking hat.
Also, the Malfoy family has bought the school, and we all must
all
listen
right,
to them from now on.
Quiet down.
That's right, Draco, come up here and give a nice rousing ultimate wedgie to Harry.
I know exactly what happened. Saki, just like us, was entering the Bieber zone. And unfortunately, the One Directioners got wind of this, and the One Directioner strung her ass up on the pole. There you go. I have the perfect explanation right there. There's One Directioners, they just haven't been the same since one of the, what's-his-name, quit the band. I mean, it's out of control. It's a fucking guy from Bloodborne. It is, look, it's the main character of Bloodborne, the protagonist. He's here.
Get out of my sight!
He knocked me on my ass. He charged
How
up.
How long can you survive this?
Oh boy.
This one's much stronger than the last type. Be careful!
Well, no shit.
Whenever you feel threatened, just defend yourself.
He's guarding.
It's guarding its weak point.
So don't use Zeo then. Okay. Oh, God! Well, I was weak against that. I didn't like that at all. Ah, that did a lot of damage. Alright, when he's guarding... Okay, when he's guarding, I should guard. There we go. No way. Can I check your status by pressing the triangle button? Here it is. Oh, excuse me. Quest config. Oh, this is the same configurations we did earlier. Okay.
Ugh, wait a minute. I changed the controls. Let's try this. Still doesn't work. I thought that would work. It didn't. Camera reverse does nothing. On. Oh, wait. On. It does nothing. What the hell? It's off again. How do I... On. But when you go back, it doesn't save. Look. Oh, okay. It didn't do anything again. It still didn't do anything. I don't know what camera reverse does. I don't like the controls, but I guess I have to deal with the camera control. Alright, well, it's still off, dude. Forget it. It doesn't save. It doesn't save your camera controls. Shuffle time. What is this? You see mysterious cards before your eyes. Recall what Igor told you.
When you defeat an enemy, the seeds of possibility you attain will appear before you as cards. At times, they may be hard to grasp, but you must master your fear and reach out to them.
A mysterious event may occur after defeating an enemy. Several cards will appear in your mind. If you draw a card with a persona on it, you will gain the persona displayed on the card. You can switch that persona with the one you currently have equipped, or you can fuse it with the other personas in the Velvet Room to create new, more powerful personas. Besides persona cards, there may be blank or penalty cards. Nothing occurs if you draw the blank card. However, if you draw the penalty card, all rewards earned from the battle you just fought will vanish. It may be difficult to draw the desired card due to the inability of your mind, but try your best. Start. Press the X button when your desired card is directly in front. I don't know, I wasn't paying attention, so we'll do this. Oh no! Come on, man. I got nothing for the fight at all. I got nothing. I missed. Chest. Oh, come on. Well, this sucks. Shadow Chia gazes at Yosuke. Whoa! Uh-oh, he got knocked on his ass! Look out! What's this? Oh! Now he's dizzy! What the hell does that mean?
That was intense! You okay?
Oh, shit. Took a ton of damage. He's dizzy, I can't help him. She gazes at Yosuke again. Miss! Miss! Wind resistance was reverted. Whoa, I only did one damage. Chia has faced her other self. She has retained the facade used to overcome life's hardships, the persona Tomo. Or Tomo. Probably Tomo. I can't unequip what they have equipped. Doesn't even make sense. Why? I want to unequip the headband from me and give it to someone else. They won't let me do it. Why? There's no way to do it unless you have a spare? That's incredibly stupid. Look. You can't take an item off of a character unless you have a spare. How does that make any sense? Can't. Wow. I can't remove it. I just want to remove and swap, and I can't swap accessories. That's just an excellent menu system. Well, forget it. That is dumb. Where do I go again for the sports clubs? Make a left and go through the exit. Okay. So you said make a left. This way. What? It's not here. What's he talking about? Bullshit. How do I do these clubs? How do I join this? You said take a left. I'm at the left. And they won't let me do anything. Look. School events. Sports clubs recruiting new members starting 4/19. That's today. Further down the hall to the left is classrooms. Classrooms. Oh, maybe here? Storage, this isn't right. Music, I'm not joining a music club. This can't be right, man. Emergency exit. Oh, you go to the gym or the field? You know what I realized? I don't think I can control Chie right now. I got another revival beat, hold on. How do I change their commands?
It's skill, remember. Don't remember, remember, you go change. Control character. Come on. Social net size. I don't think so.
Oh,
we're gonna do it.
Ah, okay. Oh man, we got two. Okay. Ah. Damn it. This shit is hard, man. Knocked it in the back of the head. Cool. I hit it in the back of the head, but...
too slow.
I hit it in the back of the head, and I didn't get the upper hand, even though I was supposed to. Nice. Knocked it in the back of the head. Cool. Okay, they're all still leveling. Oh, wait. What the? Huh? Can I switch? I can switch personas? Yeah, look, I can switch. Oh. How the hell did I miss twice? Oh my god.
Don't cry.
That made no sense. An ambush. Yes. Right, an ambush. Oh, there's a tiny bit left. Last resort. Oh god! Oh!
That's my true strength!
It's self-destructed. What an asshole. Now it is. Enemy?
Five reinforcements? We're doomed!
Five reinforcements! Holy shit. I'm gonna try to confuse a foe. Doesn't work. Wow, how useful. What the fuck? Well, that's bullshit. What is this?
One enemy ambush. Hang in there.
We were ambushed. Come on! How did I miss right in front of me? What?
You.
It didn't ambush me, it was standing right in front of me. How do you say it ambushed me? It doesn't even make sense. Shuffle time. Oh, three new cards. Wow. There's one there I've never seen. I'm gonna go for it. I missed. Oh. I missed. God damn it. I wanted the one I never saw before. Of course I missed.
You can do it.
It's not working. What Blah. Is this?
Locked.
Just one enemy left. Why didn't
Locked.
That work? Don't give up, Yosuke. Wake up, Yosuke. Wake up.
Let me hit this fucking thing. I don't know. I can't seem to hit it. Maybe fire? Let's try fire.
Soda!
Blocked! What the fuck? Dude, it blocks everything. What am I supposed to do? I don't know what to do. It's immune to physical attacks, it's immune to fire, it's immune to fucking everything. Ice? Try ice.
Take this.
Immune to ice! I can't hurt it!
You're gonna pay, damn it!
I don't know what to do. I didn't try this yet, did I? Or did I? I think I did. It was immune. Oh. Okay. Alright.
Someone finish it off!
What? I thought we... Dude, we hit it from behind. We were supposed to get two turns. We didn't get our turns. It seems to me like that old mechanic of surprising the enemy and getting sneak attack doesn't work properly because sometimes it's just random. Nice.
Great moves, Jia.
I'm going for the boss again. He got up already. Oh. Getting evasion radar up. Whoa, what did she just do? Holy shit. Oh my god. That was ridiculous. She's almost out of freaking SP, which sucks.
Persona!
Girl.
Alright, defense is down. Go hit him. He's got so much HP, it's ridiculous, dude. Inflicted with fear, what does that do?
Be gone!
Are you okay,
great.
Sensei?
She can't do Mabufu anymore. It sucks.
Take this!
Great moves, Jia!
This guy has so much HP, it's out of control. He's got more HP. He seriously has more HP than the boss. Now we're all screwed. I don't even know what to do. I need more personas that have ice, and I have only one that has ice, Chie, and Chie has no SP left. So what am I supposed to do? It missed! How the fuck did it miss? GA, and GA has no SP left. Oh my god.
Look, he needs help!
We're fucked. We're so fucked. What am I supposed to do now? Well, dead. Sure, why not? Look at this. Well, I guess I won. That's kind of cheap, though. So I guess what you're supposed to do in that fight is obviously if I had focused on the boss, I kept debuffing the boss itself, I probably would have won. The problem was I started fighting the prince and realized how much damage the fucking prince, or how much health the prince has. And because of that, I ended up dying.
You did it, Sensei!
So I almost feel like I should reset the game and try it again, and that way I won't waste the retry. I am. I'm going to redo the fight. Oh. Of course.
Oh, I've had it with you.
Good damage, double damage there. So of course, it's gonna look at this. It just keeps casting the weakness on her. What the fuck? It's constantly gonna cast the same weakness over and over. Great. It sucks. He has no persona that can do. Ice. No one has Bufu but Chie. You know what he should do? He should summon her, so if he needs to heal, he can. Let's do that. The prince is dizzy. Now she's gonna start using this attack, which is fucking bullshit.
Chie-chan's down. This is
wait a minute! Wait!
Oh, Sensei's back on his feet!
It said that my weakness was fire? That didn't happen before. The game completely changed the fucking rules. It made him weak to fire. He wasn't weak to fire earlier. Huh? Okay. Now he gets up and he's gonna do his bullshit. I knew it. Wonder does it confuse the prince?
Ow.
miss! What the fuck, dude? That's what I hate about these RPGs. Oh, here's a really critical thing that can save the whole fight. Miss. All I can do is attack. That's it. She's gonna get fucked. She's gonna get fucked up. Yep, now she gets fucked.
Chia-chan's in danger! Heal her!
We are so screwed. I don't know what to do, man. I really don't. Pretty ridiculous. It's pretty obvious. I should have grinded, I guess. I don't know what else there's. An easy mode. And the only way I can win the fight is if I fucking cheat and use the revive item because it's just destroying my whole party. I don't have enough. I need another persona that has ice in order to win this fight, and I only have one. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? And if even if I use her ice, it's not gonna matter. It's not gonna stop him. I'll use it just to get an extra turn.
Take this!
What? Oh, okay, he's not weak to ice. I guess because the boss did a buff 4 turns ago, it still counts.
Someone help her!
Oh my god, this is insane. This is the first boss, really. Why is she so much HP?
Chia-chan's in danger!
Yeah, Chia-chan's dead again.
It's cornered! You're nearly there!
No, I'm not. What the hell are you talking about? Jesus! Who just let the HP bar never goes down?
Chia-chan's hurt! Someone help her!
This is out of control!
Chia-chan's
down! Critical hit! A critical hit! Oh my god! A critical hit! Of all the times for that to happen, are you fucking serious?
Persona!
Miss! Are you fucking kidding me? This is insanely stupid. Everything misses now. Fuck this. Yeah, okay. Yes. Every possible bad combination of things that could have happened during the boss fight just happened. Every attack misses. Critical hits. Yeah, uh-huh. This is a joke, dude. Forget it. Mr. Hanamura, wake up. Pop quiz. What was the commonality among the 4 great ancient civilizations? Oh, no. What does she mean by commonality? They were between rivers that were by the riverside. They had distinctive laws. She said they were between rivers. She already said this. You think the answer you think is correct? You couldn't even answer correctly after asking someone else to whisper to you? Aw, come on! They're all built by the riverside or between rivers. Fuck that, that's bullshit. It's the same answer. It's seriously the same answer. That's fucking bullshit. I should have got that right. Leave the 3rd page of the handout. What's the answer, class? I can't find my handout. Half a sum of its divisors. I'm totally lost. Half of the sum of its divisors? A prime number, a perfect number, or an amicable? It's not amicable. It's either prime or perfect. Half the sum of its divisors. Shit. I don't remember this at all. It's one of the two. It's either prime or perfect. It's not amicable. I'm gonna say prime. Now I remember. You're wrong! Oh, it's a perfect number. I never even heard of that. A perfect number. Who gives a fuck? I don't think I've ever even heard of this. Seriously. A perfect number? I don't think I ever learned that in school. Ever. What's the point of that if there's only 3 of them? Well, that was a waste of fucking time. I embarrassed Chie. Great. Sounds like a good time to pick on the city boy, Phil Kuhn. Oh, come on. Which of the following is the highest mountain in the solar system? Mount Fuji, Mount Everest, or Mount Olympus? Not Mount Olympus. Mount Olympus is a mythical mountaintop. I think Mount Fuji is taller than Mount Everest, so I'm gonna go for Mount Fuji. Alright, here we go. You the answer you think is correct. Sorry, it's not right! It was kind of a trick question, but I did say in the solar system, right? On the planet Mars, Mount Olympus. What?! Oh, come on! I knew Mount Olympus wasn't real on Earth. What a dick. You know what? Fuck this stupid teacher. This teacher can eat my ass. What a fucking asshole. Seriously, what an asshole. He picks a fucking mountain on another planet. Who the fuck studies that? And people who are watching this on the stream chat has completely died for about 5 minutes now. I see no messages. You guys are talking, I can't see you. The stream chat has completely died, so if anyone's trying to give me help or whatever, I can't see it.
Someone finish it off!
It's over. Not too much. Oh wait, I didn't set her!
Don't tell me it's not working!
Damn it, I screwed up, man. Fire resistance reverted. Oh my god, what's he doing? Oh my god!
Hurry and heal her!
I don't think I'll be killing this boss. What the fuck was that? What was that? Are you serious? No. I'm debating trying this again, because that was complete nonsense. Like, what am I supposed to do? He insta-killed the whole party. Like, Fuck, I forgot it absorbs wind. I'm an idiot. God damn it. And now we're all dead.
Get up, Sensei!
The only way to win this is to use these revive items.
Just one enemy left!
Let me try fire now.
It's over!
No! Oh my god! Alright, enough of this.
Wanna share some takoyaki?
The hell is that? Sounds disgusting. Wanna share my hot loogie? That's what this takoyaki sounds like. How about a squid soda? All those delicious Japanese delicacies. Dried squid candy. Sounds good. Yeah, someone said fried octopus balls. That's right. I have some octopus balls. Why not? The Japanese love that shit. Ah, what memories. Especially that memory of the orgy we had in town. We were maybe 60, 70 years old, dicks erect, all hopped up on Viagra, and that's when the whore showed up. Oh, I'm sorry, Sonny. Sometimes at my age, I tend to trail off. Oh, I can feel it. It's working. Boop, and he got a big erection.
Oh, that's a Juness bag. What's in it?
Oh, that shit's for me. I didn't get you anything. Step away from the bag, honey. That's all my stuff. You don't get any of that. It's my porn.
Yay!
I bought several DVDs. Backdoor Bitches 42. Big Booty Black Ladies 7. And of course, my personal favorite, Japanese Bukkake Spectacular 40. Here, you wanna watch it?
Oh, Dad! Porn's free on the internet. Why would you buy it?
Shit! Balls and dicks, I need to level up for this exam, man. I only have till Monday. I have one more day left. Fucking shit. And dicks and balls and ass. I need to study for the fucking exam, but I need to start with GA. I don't know. I only have a limited amount of time to spend in a given day. I'll pull me that day. I don't know what I should be doing on any given day. And now I don't know what should I spend on my GA. I don't know. Damn it. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna pass. I'm gonna study. Alright, we're going to high school. We're gonna study in the library. The game's closed. School is closed. No! I would have studied! No, shit! Fuck shit! Cock fucking vaginas! Damn it, man! I screwed up! I should have spent time with her! The whole day was the exam! Midterm day 2! We do the following as a perfect number! Oh, fuck! No! No! It was like half the sum of its divisors! What the fuck? Oh my god. Half the sum of its divisors. What the fuck are its divisors? No! I don't remember this. I remember I picked one and said it was a prime number, but it was a perfect number. And now I don't fucking know which number this was. Shit! Aw, this sucks. I'm gonna get this wrong. I'm gonna get this wrong. I don't remember this shit. God damn it. It's not 6. It's definitely not 6, because 6 wasn't even in the choices from earlier on. So it's not 6. I remember them mentioning, like, odd numbers. Fuck it, I'm going with 251. I think 251 is the correct answer. I'm going for it. Here we go. No! He spoke with Yukiko about many different things. Her favorite porn stars. When she plans to do her first anal scene.
Strange? What's this strange stuff, huh? Are you saying that I'm strange?
No, you're queer. Oh, excuse me, I didn't mean to say that.
Hello? It's Yukiko.
Oh, hey.
I'm sorry to call so late.
Hey, honey. Thinking of me? Until then, I'll be viciously masturbating thinking of you. That was me that said that, not her. Well, I guess she could have said it too. What the hell?
Hello, dear viewers. It's time for Bad, Bad Bathhouse.
What the hell?
Sexist.
Wow. He's got a lisp. Oh.
I'm your host, Kanji Tatsumi, serving you this scandalously special sneak-in report.
Oh, this scene is super. Thanks for asking. He's going on a man parade tonight. He's gonna be riding the old baloney pony. Hi, I'm Kanji. This is fabulous. Oh, what a place to be. Oh, God. And he's getting bounded nonstop, man. I hope he brought some lube. Oh, we got a new persona. Sweet. Who is it? Oh, it's this one we already had. Oh, my God, it went too fast. Wow, that is bullshit, dude. It went, like, double fast. This early in the game, the shit went that fast? Whack. What the hell? I hit them.
There are three enemies.
I hit them. I should have freaking advantage, and I don't. Okay, whatever. Oh, great. Now everyone's confused. I should have had the advantage. It makes no sense.
Don't give up.
Not going down.
Didn't even kill him. Great. Now I can't heal. Oh my God. Look at this. This is ridiculous. Come on. First of all, I snuck attacked them. I snuck attacked them, yet they got double turns and confused my whole party. This is fucking stupid shit.
Sensei, mind your health, okay?
Yeah, fuck you, asshole.
Osuke's completely out of it.
What a bunch of shit. Look on this. That was bullshit. Every person gets confused, even though I got the advantage in the fight, the enemies got the jump on me, which makes no fucking sense. That is shit right there. Oh, of course, I went right through his body. What? How does the enemy have a fucking advantage?
Two enemies ambushed.
What the hell am I fighting? What is this? What? Big roided wrestlers with a Hulk Hogan style mustache and long blonde hair and a bald patch. What the hell is this?
Oh, my, my. Thank you for your undivided attention.
Oh, no.
These images are coming to you live from inside this steamy paradise.
A steamy paradise?
But I've yet to have any charming encounters. Could this hot fog be the cause?
Ooh, I need more encounters. Ooh. Oh boy. It's Kanji Tatsumi in Rosie's theme paradise. Ooga!
Rap, this is so wrong in so many ways.
That elusive thing I truly yearn for.
Oh boy.
Will I finally find it here?
Oh, you're gonna find it, a nice big Italian sausage.
Well then, onward and deeper to reach further realms of romance.
Oh yes, romance. I love
Let's
it.
Let's get going, dammit!
I hope you bring me all kinds of little lotions and bouquets. Pastries, maybe. I like pastries. Yeah, pastries. Ooga, ooga, I love this bathhouse! Oh, look at the steam everywhere. It's getting me all kinds of sweaty and
Ooh, moist. I love it. I love the bathhouse with other men. Oh, yeah.
What the flip am I fighting? Holy shit. Another chest I can't open. Why are there no chest? The first dungeon I was in, there were a million chest keys. I had no problem getting chest keys. Now I can't find a single one. What the hell?
Take this!
Oh my god, they have Reflect on.
Four enemies left.
The hell's Rampage? What the hell?
Chia-chan's in danger.
What was that garbage? What the hell was that? I was literally next to the fucking enemy. This is bullshit.
Two enemies ambushed you.
That was complete. Fuck this.
Okay, I'll look for an opening for you. Amazing, Sensei. Keep it up.
I can't even escape. This is horseshit. Fucking garbage. I should not have gotten fucking... I attacked it from behind and hit it perfectly. My sword doesn't hit it according to the game. And then I get fucked. No, fuck that bullshit. Yeah, seriously, dude. The thing is, I played Blue Dragon, and Blue Dragon does this system of hitting the enemies ahead of time way better than this game. So for me, it's like, once you've played the far superior... What?! I hit the enemy! This is ridiculous, dude! Look, you just killed her! What the fuck? Fuck this game! I'm out of here! This is complete garbage! This is utter garbage! Now we can't do anything, we're fucked!
Couldn't quite beat it!
Now's your chance to run!
This is shit! The preemptive strikes in this game are shit! The far superior method of doing preemptive strikes was Blue Dragon. This is garbage. Like, it misses almost every time when they're right there in front of me. I'm like, hit them. It's fucking dumb. And then unless you get destroyed. You get utterly destroyed by the enemies because you got the fucking sneak attack on you. Yeah, okay. Shoot, what's going on here? Ran the wrong way. Huh. Why does he get to attack first? What? Why did they get... They're getting destroyed. Oh, random attack. Oh, what? Now that is cheap. That was incredibly cheap. Wow. A booby-trapped chest that takes your health away. Damn. Now, if they tell me the enemy has advantage, that's ridiculous. Oh my god! I snuck attack the enemy. The enemy gets advantage again. What the fuck? No, I didn't want... I wanted to read the abilities. Fuck.
It's an ambush! There are three
enemies. Ambush? What? I was in an ambush! This doesn't even make sense!
I smell three enemies.
Still get first attack. No sense.
Why?
Why would they get fucking first attack? Zero sense. Boom, 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 boom. Yes, three hits for no reason. Go ahead.
Get careless.
Go ahead, everyone gets three hits for no reason. Cool. Fucking bullshit. Nice! They're all about to die. Miss! Are you fucking serious? I couldn't- Dude, the camera fucked me! I was trying to go back through the fucking door, and the camera fucked me! What the hell, dude?
That was cool, Yosuke!
Great, just keep getting criticals? Come on! Yeah, just keep hitting your criticals. Fuck you.
That was easy!
No, it wasn't. Shut up. That was not easy. Fucking stupid camera. I can't believe the camera screwed me right there. No! Oh no! Oh no!
Come on!
I didn't even get anything for the box. The box was fucking empty. Are you serious? Oh my god! I got stuck on the wall! Oh my god! Alright, here we go. And it still got me.
Good work, Sensei. That's one so far.
No, I don't want to guard. Fuck this stupid memory shit.
There.
I didn't get advantage. I was clearly behind the enemy. They get to attack first.
Careful.
What the fuck is with this game? What the fuck? Miss again. Oh my lord. Miss!
Hey!
Miss!
Kyosuke barely has any health!
Miss!
Two enemies left!
Miss!
Are you alright,
what? Four misses! Are you fucking kidding me? This is a joke at this point.
Miss.
Oh my god. Miss.
I can barely move. Do something.
Miss. You could miss. Try to attack and miss. Then miss. And swing and a miss. And possibly a fucking miss. Miss. Good lord. What a bunch of shit. He's supposed to be able to revive us. How much? To heal us. What? You need 39,960 yen to heal? Are they out of their fucking minds? No. How about I will not? How about I leave? That is insane. 40,000 currency to heal. Holy shit. This fox is a fucking scam artist. What kind of a fox is this?
Welcome home, big fox.
What a piece of shit fox. Kick it right in his fucking face. That fox is not coming back into the dream with us anymore. Fuck that stupid fox. How about I fucking punch the fox in the face and eat it? How about that? I eat the fucking fox. Forget that shit. That is ridiculous. Did triple kill. Wow, awesome. Uh-oh, a second enemy.
Three more enemies. Grin and bear it.
These assholes. What the hell's this? Oh my god.
Chia-chan's in danger. Heal her.
Oh, Chia-chan's dead because they attacked 700 times and they're still going.
Yosuke's in danger.
What the fuck?
Damn it.
Thanks for attacking 400 times. I appreciate that.
Throw down! Persona! Someone else's turn.
Yuki-chan hurt!
Oh good, now she's dead.
No good.
Oh, they're all dead.
Three enemies. Let's get through this.
This is fucking horseshit. I'm about to lose. I'm seriously about to lose to horseshit. Well, that was certainly fun, getting completely butt-fucked by a bunch of enemies. One enemy in here. Okay, my sword went through his body, and now this fucking Pringles man gets the drop on. What is this? Overpowered enemies, supposedly.
It seems strong, but I'm sure you'll win.
Oh, of course, immediately hits her with the fucking weakness.
Chan's in danger.
This is horseshit, dude.
Yosuke's dizzy.
Look at this.
Wake up, Yosuke.
How many fucking turns did they get? This is insane. 400 turns. Debating running, seriously.
This one's tough. Hang in there.
They're not weak to anything. You know they're gonna have another turn where they hit everyone 400 times. It's fucking stupid.
Finish it off.
Chan's in danger. Heal her. Chan's dizzy.
It's insanity.
Oh, Sensei. Sensei, get
well,
up.
Guess what? I gotta use it. I have to. This game's fucking ridiculous. What the fuck do they want from me? You fight a group of fucking enemies who all hit your entire party multiple times and hit them all with their weaknesses.
Who do they think they are?
Fucking stupid. Well, nothing I can do about it. Oh well, I had to use it. Too bad. Fuck this. This pisses me off. Suck my dick. It doesn't even give a lot of experience either. Some people are trying to recommend stuff in the stream chat that just sounds ridiculous to me. Oh, well, defending stops weaknesses. Yeah, but they hit the entire fucking party with the weakness spell. So what, you want me to have every character defend every turn? What am I supposed to do? Just stand there defending? Well, then you can't win if you just defend the whole fucking time. Right? And they know every group spell. So they can literally hit you with every group spell. Everyone gets hit with a weakness. Why the fuck? Are you serious?
This is it.
Yeah! Shuffle time. No! Well, fuck this stupid shit. Everyone in the stream chat was saying that was a rare enemy, you want to fight it because you get great rewards for killing it. Then I fucking get that stupid penalty shit anyway. That shit is fucking bullshit. Why is it in the fucking game? Oh, you did great, you did a rare fight and a shitty fucking bullshit, goddamn it, fucking garbage. That should not be in the game. Got nothing for it. Fucking piece of shit. Yeah, I'm pissed. That's fucking bullshit. You fight the rare enemy. Oh, fuck you. Because of random bullshit, you don't get any of your rewards now. Fuck you.
It's an ambush. Three enemies.
You know, again with these assholes.
Help someone. Don't give up,
Yosuke. Oh look, cast again! Again! He's still casting! He's still fucking casting! This is fucking bullshit!
Are? John's health is too low! Fix it!
Why just cast again?
Someone else's turn!
Oh, there you go! I was right! I said cast again! Cast again! Come on, cast again! Just keep fucking casting! What the fuck is this stupid shit? This is stupidity!
Amazing, Sensei! Keep it up!
Cast! Yes! Keep casting! Cast again! Yes! Gotta use another one of these! Fuck it! Yes, this is great! Great gameplay! Yes, cast again! You already killed me once, keep casting! Cast again! Cast! No, cast!
Damn it!
No, I don't want to attack, I want you to cast again! Keep casting! Un-fucking believable bullshit! And you only 330 experience for that fight! 330 experience! What the fuck? Seriously! 330 experience! I fought other mobs that give me the same amount! That aren't one-fourth as difficult as that! Complete lack of scaling. It's like the game wants to piss you off. The game purposely does what it can. Oh, cast and cast again. Cast and cast again. Cast, cast. Casting, cast. Cast, cast, cast. Cast again. Oh, you get a turn. Cast, 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 cast. Game over.
Persona.
Miss. You fucking miss.
Don't give up.
Of course I know your weakness, even though I shouldn't. I knew it! What did I say? I said I was gonna find a locked treasure box at the end of this whole area that I can't get open. I literally said that word for word. Motherfucking cocksucker! Ugh.
Throwdown! Persona!
What?
How
does a high wind spell miss? This doesn't even make sense. I'm gonna try Rampage again, because I'm gonna heal.
Take this!
Why is everything fucking missing this guy? This is bullshit. Yes, everything misses. So she keep doing this, isn't he?
Don't give up, Yosuke.
Every turn, yep, look. Every turn he's gonna do double attacks.
Take this!
Miss, of course. Fucking stupid shit.
Persona!
A giant fucking winded boss, miss.
Hey, this!
Miss, yes. Of course.
Yuki-chan!
Oh, random critical that lets him do a double attack. Now it's a weakness of Yosuke. Well, he gets to attack again. Yes. Oh, that's so fair. A triple fucking turn. What a fucking
Sensei,
piece of shit game, man. What the fuck? A triple turn. Come on. This game is way too fucking plentiful with giving enemies repeated attacks over and over. That is ridiculous bullshit. There's no reason why they should get that many attacks. If they hit you with a weakness, if they hit you with a random critical, oh, they dodge everything. Bullshit.
Oh. Are you okay, Sensei? Someone heal him!
Look, I got critically hit. I did. I got critically hit, so I'm almost dead. What the fuck? I almost died. Miss! Come the fuck on, miss!
Ooh, yeah, baby, come on now! Grab my penis and tug for me. Tug me. Tug me.
That's what that sourpuss face, Phil. Do you want it to freeze like that? Okay, how about this? You get this right, you cut it down to 5. What kind of exercise is a sprint classified as? Aerobics? Oxerobics? Anaerobics? It's not aerobics. It could be anaerobics. I've never heard of oxerobics. No, I have no idea. Son of a bitch, how am I supposed to know? Fuck it, I'm saying aerobics. It's anaerobics! Oh my god, no! I don't know what the shit anaerobics are. Suck my anaerobics, how about that? Get a taste. Protect yourself from instant death skills. That's stupid. Huh. Let's take a closer look at it, shall we? What's the root of the word penned? Hanamura, stop smiling and answer. First of all, how can I be smiling in this class? And second, this has nothing to do with logic. Penned? Words with penned in them. I have no clue. Help me out. Hang, to like suspend, means to hang up. I think it's to hang. What ends with penned? I can't think of words that end with penned. I only suspend, which would be to hang. A penned? I can't think of one. Man, my mind is blank. I cannot think of words that end with. I only can think happened, but that's a past tense. So that's why it ends with end. Depend. Okay. Suspend, depend. Well, those. When you actually think about it, to suspend means to support. Not really. To rely. I'm gonna say to support. That was a perfect example of why you shouldn't depend on others. Great goddamn demonstration, Hanamura. Listen, you idiots. The word root pen means to hang. Oh! A delivery. The fire suppressor showed up. Raises evasion rate to fire attacks. So you know who I gotta give this to, right? I'll tell you right now. Chie. She already has it. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna give them to you. The Mississippi Ripple Slip. Whoops.
Hey, you're a stand-up guy, Senpai.
Open your mouth and close your eyes, and here comes a kanji surprise.
Don't worry, I won't make any trouble for you.
Tell me, who said law is the correct judgment of the state? What? Law is the correct judgment of the state? I have no fucking clue. It was so crates. So crates, as Bill and Ted would say. I'm gonna say Pascal, because I don't think it was so crates. I just said Socrates. Oh my god. I don't think it was Socrates or Plato. I think it was Pascal. Pascal? Wait a minute. No, wait a minute. I don't think it is Pascal, because wasn't Pascal... I don't know who Pascal was. I'm gonna say Pascal. That was my gut.
Last two times I didn't go with my gut. I got it wrong. I'm going with Pascal. You're the answer you think is correct. You don't know this. The answer is Socrates. No, my gut was wrong. Son of a fucking shitty fucking dick fuck cock dookie bitch. Ass, go back to your fucking deadbeat marriage, you stupid bitch. Leave me alone.
Droop your clothes off. Shh.
Huh? Oh, but it's really her.
She's tired of being banged
I'm so glad I came.
Mission by Tokyo producers. They've been banging her nonstop ever since she went hit the big time.
Wait, we haven't done...
Does everybody know what time it is? Showtime!
Oh, yeah!
Cover those nipples with nothing but little Hershey Kisses.
Show what, huh?
Yeah, I want to see your Twizzlers.
I'm gonna bear it all for you.
Yes.
Stay tuned.
She's speaking my language.
In my titty. Heartbreak, heartbreak. It's time for titties.
What do? Oh, my titty. You heard her?
My titty. My titties after the promise. Titty lights.
What the hell is going on?
Titty lights. Look into the titty lights.
Is that what she's singing?
Titty lights. Look into my big titty lights.
What are we talking
about? Bring out the naked women. Come on, enough of this.
Titty lights.
Oh my god, look at this. This is great. Give me naked titties right behind here. Where are the titties? One purple suit. A purple suit? Let's put that on Kanji. Since he's a fruit. There you go.
Oh, Rize. Oh. Show me what I want to see, Rize.
Oh, baby. Yes, it is. I'm excited.
But something's not right.
Oh, I mean, this is extra right, in my opinion.
Today, you're gonna see every last inch of me.
Yeah.
What's that?
All right, I'm following her ass. Like glue. All the way live and hot. Reset exposed.
It's making me feel sick.
Sick? That's not the word I would use. What the fuck? This is different. Oh, come on! That was totally different from what it normally was. That is bullshit. Here we go. Oh, I got a few newer ones. I'm gonna go for the third one. And didn't get it, and I get nothing. Fuck that. Oh, one more chance, really? Okay. Oh my god! Fucking bullshit. Fuck this. Deductive reasoning or inductive reasoning? Which one uses one or several examples to draw a conclusion? Uh-oh. Several examples to draw a conclusion. I think it's deductive. You're deducing from facts, right? Inductive? I don't know what that... I'm gonna say deductive. Oh my god, it was wrong. Inductive reasoning is the one that uses one or several examples. Deductive is a logic that finds a conclusion valid when all premises are also... Fuck you. None of that makes sense. Skip what this asshole's saying. Oh my titty. My titty. Oh my titty. I'm gonna make the Aries. Let's do it. Yes, let's go for it. Boom. What's this? Huh? What happened? What the hell? Things have not gone as planned. What? I didn't want Yaxini. I got the wrong thing. They gypped me. They completely gypped me. Oh. I got a crappy Yaxini.
That sucked. I didn't want a Yak City. It's a low-level Yak City, too. I got gypped. Oh, man. Did I ever get just got fucking gypped, man. I got gypped. Fuck you, Igor. Igor's a shithead, man. He fucked me. Continue from the fourth floor. Here we go. Wait a minute. Go alone? Did he just say go alone? What the fuck? I'm by my fucking self. The game disbanded my fucking party. You fucking fuck. You fucking shitty fuckhead fuck. God damn it, man. I went in there with no party and wasted an item. Fuck you. How stupid was that shit? Damn it, man. Bullshit. Went in by himself with no party. Name another RPG that completely disbands your fucking party.
We have them off guard! There's four enemies!
Dude, I'm so tired of this bullshit. Look at this. So, three guys that are resistant to all elements. No, I'm sorry. Three guys that are resistant to physical attack. One guy who can only be hurt by physical attack, right? But then... this is bullshit. It really is.
Here goes! Persona!
Reflex spell is bullshit, dude. At least I get to kill the guy now. What? Completely cheated out of a kill. Fuck that shit, man. Oh, bullshit.
It's strong.
Weak to fire. Do I have any persona that have fire? One of these has group fire. Which one is it? One of them has it. Oh, one of them did have it. They don't have it anymore. Shit, I don't have it anymore. I'll just go for... Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I had the fucking thing equipped the whole time. I didn't get the advantage. Wow. No advantage. This is ridiculous. I hit it right in the back.
It seems strong, but I'm sure you'll win.
Alright, fire.
Principality!
Principality fire attack.
You miss! Smart!
Are you kidding me? The game gave me no chance to press the button. I was about to. I'm going for power. I'm going to make power. Here we go. I'm doing it. I like this. I like this. It has media, the two light spells, and fire to all foes. I like that. And he's going to learn medium electric damage, too. I'm going for this guy. Let's do it. Yes. It better work this time. It didn't work! You gotta be joking. What did I get? Wait a minute. I got a shitty Phoenix. What? No, no, no. Fuck that. That's bullshit, dude. This just happened last time. Oh, fuck. Nope. Nope. No. Bullshit. I made something that I want. And the game has this fucking stupid ass bullshit mechanic where sometimes the game will just not give you what you told it to give you. And that happened to me last stream. And I got completely gypped. I got a piece of shit persona. And I'm not doing it again. Fuck that. People are even in the stream chat right now are saying that's incredibly bad luck. You almost never get that kind of bad luck. Well, it's because it's me. So fuck that. I'm reloading. That's bullshit. Which poet wrote the most poems about Tanabata and the Man Yoshu? How the fuck would I know this? I'm gonna say Ono no Komachi. It's the only one that sounds right. No, I got it wrong. It was Kana no Moto no Hitomaru Boto Amazaboto Hamahoto Anayoto Hamazanahoto. How the fuck was I supposed to know that? That's impossible to know. I don't know much about American poets, let alone Japanese poets. Come on, man. That's a bunch of shit, and the game knows it's a bunch of shit. Alright, here we go. Seventh floor, we're resuming. Remember, this is the floor that had the... apparently a boss, I thought. So this might be the end of the dungeon, I don't know. We're gonna redo the floor, because I left, but I expected that. Oh god, I'm by myself! Again with this? Why does the fucking game do this? I'm sorry, I have a right to be fucking pissed at this. Name another RPG ever in the history of RPGs where if you re-enter a dungeon, your entire party quit, and you have to fucking re-talk to everyone in the party to get them to rejoin you. Never before has this happened. Only in this game. Who the fuck would want to solo the dungeon in an RPG? You never want to do that. Never. Never. There's no point to having that as an option. Take it out. Oh wow, here we go. He's gonna probably kill almost everything here.
Three enemies defeated. That's so
oh
cool,
great.
Kanji.
What a fucking asshole. What a pain in the ass. Stupid. Final attack hit.
Hey.
What the shit?
So persistent.
Now it gets to do it again. Oh my god. Yes, we all just keep missing the enemy that just happens to have the final attack that does insane damage. It's fucking bullshit.
Thick skin.
Four enemies left.
Okay. I don't know what the hell that meant. The homunculus sacrificed itself. Okay. Protect self from instant death skills. That's stupid.
Sing sensei?
Sweet. Oh god, they reflect damage. Didn't know that. And it misses, of course, because I tried something different. Of course. Miss. Oh my god. Oh. Miss.
Here goes. Persona! Damn, couldn't finish.
It only hits one to three times. No, it only hits once ever. For the chance of exhaustion. Miss. Oh, come on. That's so insane. Everything just fucking misses in this game. Miss.
Here goes. Persona!
Miss.
Oh, Yuki-chan, that was
miss.
Lovely.
Oh, good lord.
Let's do this. Persona!
Miss! What the fuck? Alright, let's take on this boss. I think that girl named Risei is ahead, but I'm not certain. Raise the curtain? Yes. It better be her. You're seriously better not be like another 10 floors. Again? Another dizzy bullshit. He's doing it twice. Oh my god. He did it twice in a fucking row. He's doing it three times. How the hell is that fair? Three fucking times? He got to do it three times. And there's no way to stop dizzy now.
Here goes. Question time.
Miss. Okay, now we're gonna start missing at the end of the boss fight. Sure. Of course.
Persona.
Miss. Fucking bullshit, dude.
Persona.
What the fuck is he missing for? Oh boy, look who it is, Mr. Hosoi. Uh-oh. Here's a question: Nautical Dawn or Civil Dawn? Which one's brighter? How the fuck do I know the diff- What the fuck? Civil Dawn would probably be when you can see the sun, I don't know, in the city? I have no idea. I'm gonna get this question wrong. I'm gonna just guess Nautical Dawn. I'm probably completely wrong. Civil Dawn is brighter. Nautical Dawn is when you can barely see the sunlight. Civil Dawn is bright enough to distinguish objects. He's putting it on the test. How the fuck would I have known that? How would I have known that? I'd like you to take a close look at the makeup I'm wearing. You see the mystical blue eyeliner? What is the purpose of this eyeliner, widely used by the ancient Egyptians? Insect repellent, intimidation, or mourning? Oh, fuck. It wasn't insect repellent. I'm gonna say intimidation. That's my guess. Intimidation. I would have thought you all people would need the guidance of the Nile, Phil. It was used as protection from bugs. What? Bug repellent. Who the fuck would have known that? Alright. What is the name of the Japanese poetry collection that includes many poems by Kakinomoto Hitomaro Hosoboho Hohazabia? Fuck. I think it's this one. Uji Shui Mo. Fuck. Oh. Oh my god. Ow. I sneezed so hard it hurt. I guess the wrong one. Law is the correct judgment of the state. Oh my god, it wasn't Hamlet. That's not even a freaking guy. I don't think it was Pascal. I don't think it was Socrates either. Wasn't it Descartes? Oh my god, I'm gonna get a terrible grade. I don't remember any of this. You showed the picture of Mitsuo Kobu to the others. Wait a minute. Why are they all in their school clothes? No
but
shit.
It's not like we can waltz into Juness with a sack full of gear and expect no one to notice either.
Why not conceal them under our uniforms? I don't think people would notice.
This is weird. They're back in their school clothes when they're in the TV. That's really weird. Homefo turned afraid. Oh, I didn't. Oh, man. I screwed up with Teddy. I screwed up. Damn it. I screwed up, man. I gotta fix this shit. Oh my god, Teddy, you suck. Alright, if you're watching this on YouTube and you're very confused why the last part ended abruptly, my microphone got malfunctioned or something. I don't know, it turned off. So, anyway, now it's working again. So I apologize for that. And, hopefully it doesn't happen again. I don't know what happened. Very weird. Alright, let's continue. Are people saying my voice is too low? It's the same voice level it's been the whole time. What are you talking about? I gotta lower the game then. The volume has not changed at all. It's the same volume level as it was before. I cast on the wrong dude. What the fuck? I wanted the other snake. Of course I wanted the other snake, stupid game. The perspective was terrible. Now the game volume's too low, people are saying. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Well, now I'm upping the game volume. Unbelievable. People complaining. Oh, of course a critical hit, dude. Whatever. That is bullshit.
Teddy's unconscious.
A double critical? Dude, what are the chances of a double critical? Can we be honest here? And triple miss, of course. Boom. Miss! Come on! Fucking bullshit! How does magic miss? Oh good, we all have silence now. We're all silence, we're all fucked. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. This is fucking horseshit. Yeah, we all have silence even though we're fucking doing fine. All because Teddy misses with a magic spell, which shouldn't ever fucking happen ever in any fucking RPG. Should be able to miss physical attacks, not fucking magic spells. Look, I can't even fix it. I have nothing. Purifying salt, that's it. Not the stat penalty, that won't even work. Well, she's worthless, she can't do shit now. What a joke.
Your persona. Senpai, hang in there.
Shut up. Oh my fucking god! What the fuck? No, I'm getting pissed now. This is just bullshit.
I can't defeat it.
Let me kill these fucking enemies. Alright, Jesus. Ridiculous. What? I missed it. I literally swiped right through it. Alright, these things are weak to fire. Aw, you dick. Alright, let's do it. Ground his ass. Miss? What? Yeah, okay, miss. Miss the weakness.
Don't give up now, okay?
Alright, weakness for the two snakes. And of course, it only is a weakness for one, because one fucking bitch is bullshit.
You struck its
I missed this one twice? Are you fucking serious? So this is horse shit, and the game knows it. Twice I fucking missed the snake. Twice.
And we'll end it. Left. Don't
I don't want- I wanted to- Oh my god. I didn't want a guard.
Your persona. Senpai, hang in there.
Miss. No one can hit the snake.
It's so
that's a blank
stubborn.
Cupid. Oh great. Critical hit, so it does it twice. Fucking bullshit.
Senpai, that was so cool.
That is bullshit and the game knows it. Fuck it. Kill slash.
Persona!
And of course it misses most of them, of course. Oh good, they heal too. Oh my god. This is fucking horse shit is what this is.
You okay, Senpai?
Supposed to have a better physical defense, the ability to dodge more, and the ability to counter, and he gets critical hit easily. Great.
I am the
weakling bitch.
Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
Kill the healers.
I couldn't do it. Someone finish it off.
I'll finish this bitch. Oh my god. Come the fuck on. This is such bullshit.
It's so stubborn.
There. I couldn't do it. It's tough.
It's gonna miss. Watch. What the fuck did I say? Ooh. The game's full of shit, dude. It's rigged. It's fucking rigged. It does it on purpose. It waits purposely for you to almost have something dead, and then it fucking makes you miss so they can heal. It's bullshit.
Time.
Complete bullshit.
So persistent. Someone finish it off.
It still didn't die. Now they heal. Oh my god. This is a fucking joke. Oh my god. This is just stupid.
I can't defeat it.
This is just incredibly fucking stupid. He's not gonna die, watch. Now he's gonna heal. I knew it, what the fuck did I say? He heals. Oh my god, I can't kill him. What the fuck? This is just...
Come on, this fight's not over.
This is like making the game intentionally trollish to piss you off. About fucking time. Jesus. We're not even done. Are you kidding me?
This is nuts.
Another fucking... It's the same party again. Oh my god.
Ooh.
They already get to heal. Oh my god.
Ooh.
I love it because I almost never dodge. My characters almost never dodge anything, see? Like critical, in fact. Just a double hit, yes. Look at all the times I dodge. Oh wait, I almost never fucking do. Computer just does whatever the fuck it wants. Full of shit. Oh, but he had to get his final hit in just to be a cheap son of a bitch. Fuck you.
Now, shall we?
Good fucking lord. Holy fuck, dude. Wow. Got him. That should be advantage. No advantage. Wow. When the fuck do you ever get advantage? Oh my fucking god.
Go!
It reflects and misses, even though it's the weakness. Fuck this. Dude, I'm pissed. I'm really angry. I'm tired of this.
Persona!
Just let me fucking hit the enemy. Enough of this bullshit. Regular fights. Seriously, regular fights taking 20 minutes to fucking take so long. Bullshit. Oh, a chest I can't open, because there's still no fucking chest keys in this dungeon, which is bullshit. Two chest keys, or two things I still can't open. No chest keys.
I can't defeat it!
Quick, someone
what the fuck is going on? What just happened? We almost killed our whole party.
Careful,
look,
guys.
We're about to
You're
die.
Really low on health.
We're about to die. Everyone's about to die.
Go! I'll
nice!
Four left!
She gets to attack again. She gets to kill the healer. Kill him. Oh, critical hit. Yes. She gets to attack again. Yes, kill this fucking sword. Oh, my God. That was so beastly. That was so beastly. Missed. And now the beatdown. Dude, we got these guys. We got their number, dude. Check this out. Oh. That was awesome, dude. Who the fuck is a new one? Oh, no. Oh, my God. Well, guess what? No experience. Fuck this game. Miss, of course. Finish it. Oh, my God. It will die. Should heal himself, yo. Yeah. Oh my fucking God, I gotta use a spell. I have to. You miss no matter what. Finish it. Miss. Oh my God. Miss. Oh, at least counter came into effect. What the hell?
What? Again?
What?
More enemies for you.
Why do we have a whole new party? Okay, a whole new fucking party of enemies. Oh, of course you use it on the one person who's weak to it. Of course. Fuck you.
Guys, Chie Senpai's really hurt.
Complete bullshit. With the refill. Oh, good. Triple reflect almost kills him. Kill this one. Oh, come on! What? I love it. I don't understand why he got to get back up, though. That's bullshit. Why does he fucking miss? Missed again? Double fucking miss. Suck a dick, man. Oh my God. Now what's in the chest? A peach seed. Fucking peach, worthless peach seed worth 20 HP, I think. Thanks a lot. Trollish treasures in the fucking dungeon. Of course I missed. Stab that fucking baby. Nice.
You're off to a good start.
Finish that baby. Kick it. Kick the baby.
It's tough.
Stab the baby. Oh. Kill the fucking baby. Beautiful. Yes. Oh no. Oh my God, it hurt, man. Why the fuck did I get to do this shit? Now I'm confused. He attacks the party. Oh my God. This is bullshit.
Oh, nice move, Yusuke-senpai.
Why do they get 700 fucking moves? Why do they get 700 fucking moves? Why do they get 700 fucking moves? Can the game explain why they just got so many fucking moves? Bullshit.
Chie-senpai's really hurt.
Bullshit.
Five enemies
this
left.
Is fucking horseshit, cock-a-fuck, dookie-gow, bubble-fuck nonsense.
Whoa, Chie-senpai, that's two defeated. Hey, Teddy,
oh my
what
God.
Are you doing?
Oh my God.
Chie-senpai, quick, someone heal her. Guys, Chie-senpai's really hurt.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Senpai's
finally!
Oh. Five enemies appear.
Oh my God!
Gee,
what? What? A whole new fucking group of enemies appeared out of fucking nowhere. Are you kidding me? That is fucking bullshit, and the game knows it. And look who we're fighting, too, of all people. Oh my God. Yeah, how convenient. How fucking convenient, a critical hit, right? Oh, come on! Of course he missed. Come on! What? I slashed the enemy, showed it, advantage enemy. Fuck you! A double critical hit. Fuck you! Fuck you! Game's full of shit. Fuck you. Complete horse shit.
I can't defeat it!
Damn it! Who do they think they are?
This is my last fight on this fucking floor.
Let's do this! Someone else's turn.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Yep. Oh, wow, she saved his ass. Well, I'm dead. This is fair. Yeah, I'm just gonna use it. It's fucking bullshit. No, I shouldn't have to use it because the game shouldn't fucking have me slash the enemy, and it's just they have the advantage. So fuck the stupid preemptive strike bullshit of this game. It's fucking terrible bullshit. It's not accurate at all.
Quick, beat it.
Just what I'd expect, Gia-senpai.
Just keep doing it. Keep doing it. Nice. Everyone move, does the same Ms. attack. Keep doing it. Go ahead, keep casting. Fucking bullshit. Well, that was a pain in the ass. The good news is, guess what? I wasted a fucking item, so now I don't have to go back. I don't have to go back now, because, I have more, I'm full SP again, so I might as well just continue on. As much as it sucks that I had to waste one of those fucking items. So stupid. There's no reason for that. You slash the enemy! No! They get the advantage! What? Are you kidding? What a joke! I couldn't just walk by the enemy.
Yikes, what's with this?
What a joke. I like how nothing here. Look, they have no weakness at all. It's fucking bullshit.
Hang in there.
Nothing has a fucking weakness. Garbage. I gotta fight these assholes. Nothing here. What the fuck is with this fucking floor, dude? Look at all links, and there's nothing here.
Persona!
Yeah.
Two enemies.
Miss.
Keep going,
fuck
senpai.
You. Miss, of course. Fucking bullshit. Of course. And look what party it is that attacks me. You've gotta be fucking joking. Dude, seriously, is this a joke? Is this a joke? And I can't heal. Look at this. This is fucking stupid, pathetic shit.
Someone cure him.
Let's do this.
Oh my god.
Someone else's turn.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Fuck this game. I gotta waste another revive item in this dungeon to the same fucking bullshit. It's the same bullshit again. Fuck this.
Nice move, Senpai.
What a joke.
Ooh, nice move, Yusuke Senpai.
This is so fucking stupid.
Let's do this. Persona!
Keep it up, Yusuke Senpai. Two defeated.
Miss! Fuck this. This game they made, it's purposely unfair, dude. It's purposely unfair. Just to make the game artificially difficult. There's nothing about that. Why did it have to be that particular party of monsters that snuck attack me? Fuck that bullshit. That is seriously the most big fucking bullshit of any JRPG ever. There is no fucking excuse for that. Oh, every time that you get snuck attack, it's the same party that can group attack you 700 times and insta-kill your party because of it. How about fuck you? How about that? Any other enemy that snuck attack me, I would have been able to handle. No, it's gotta be that particular party of five fucking babies that can all group attack you. Oh, by the way, they all do the group attack, too. Every one of them does the fucking group attack. Unfucking believable bullshit. Suck my dick, how about that? Oh, even though I ran straight into him, advantage enemy. Got him, what is it? What do you mean nothing happened? What? Nothing happened even though I perfectly lined up the three across. What the fuck? Fuck this game. This is ridiculous.
Let's do a different matching technique. Straight across, not allowed. We're gonna do a different one.
This is pretty good. I wanna get rid- I just wish I could get rid of this Mabufu. I'm gonna keep trying. Alright, I'm doing this one. I like this one. I'm gonna keep trying. Alright, I'm doing this one. I like this one. Let's up their attack again, and now we can attack this guy physically, I think, right? Oh, it only affected him, that doesn't even make sense. But now the attack reverted, motherfucker. Miss. What the fuck? So I seriously can't hit this boss at all with physical attacks. It misses every time. That did okay, see? Uh-oh. Great. God damn. Why'd you get so many turns? Sure, just keep taking turns. Whatever you say. Oh good, inflicted with fear. I probably can't attack now. He's paralyzed with fear. Okay. Oh good, I'm paralyzed with fear.
I'm with you.
Don't be scared, I'm with you. Of course I have nothing that can heal this. Nope. Nothing. Nope, and nothing that can heal anything. Nope. Still paralyzed with fear. Here we go again. What the hell? Why does he get to rebuild this so fast? That's bullshit. Now I still can't attack. This is bullshit, dude. There's nothing I can do to heal these people. This is garbage. Protect yourself from instant death skills. That's stupid. Oh, great. Prayer? Well, that's it. He rebuilt it. God damn it. Boom. Oh, yes. Misses again. This is so stupid. Yes, every time I use try a physical attack, it misses. He's got, like, no health left. We gotta make another turn now. That really healed me again. Oh, come on. Now this again. We gotta finish him quick. Let's just finish him quick. That's it. No! Hit him! He's not dead! What do I do to kill him? He won't die! What the hell? He's got no HP! How is this possible? He's got no HP, but he won't die.
Let's do this.
Dude, he's got no HP! What? How is this fair? What am I supposed to do? I can't kill him! I seriously can't kill him, I don't know what to do. He won't die! He won't freaking die!
Go! Watch out!
Miss! This is a joke!
You did?
Oh! She's like, finally, some fucking edible food! Oh no.
It's a little salty.
Oh no.
But this tastes good too.
Oh, we screwed up. It doesn't seem to have come out that well. Though Nanako is still eating. Oh, we made shit too. We made shit food. God damn it.
I'm looking at the clouds.
Wow, you're a fucking idiot. Looks like he got washed away. He looks bitter. It was like I understood how he felt. Wanting to be accepted, afraid of being left out, doing stuff that you shouldn't. Yeah, he's gay like you.
Look around now, bow, sicka bow, chicka bow wow. Heard the music in the background, out now, album is out, wow.
What is this music?
Chicka around now, digga round, what the fuck? Super brown, yow mow, mimi chow, ever yow mow, see the bow wow, top suey, chicka chow, wow, yow. Super brown, yow. Super brown, brow, level 5 star, and a wow, yow. How now with the brown cow and the zow wow yeah. Super brown yow and a fro yo and a bo yow ooh yo ma wow.
Take your tapper.
But who has which number is a secret until the king gives the orders.
Oh no. Take your pants off. Of course it's Kanji who has to do it. Oops. It's trisexual shepherd Teddy. All over again. Return of Cortez. No. What the hell?
Hey, not me!
Ugh, he tackled Kanji! Ooh, he's kissing him!
Ooh! Come on, King! Who's gonna do what?
You have to suck his right ball! Have to flick the tip of his head!
Absolute!
She has to sit on my lap, it's Chie? Uh-oh. Oh yeah, come here, baby. Come on, baby, yeah!
You gotta sit closer up!
Yeah! Jay's cringing with embarrassment. Oh yeah, Pimp Daddy.
For generations? Wow, it's like that guy from a movie I watched before. What was his name? Kuzunoha?
This is completely boring. Can we get back to having sex and stuff? Come on, this is stupid.
In days gone by when there were no crime scene investigators, consulting detectives were considered more valuable. Thus,
boring.
My grandfather still has a, despite my youth and inexperience.
Boring.
So I must further my studies.
I'm the king. Take your top off right now.
I fear you may be looking to the wrong person for that.
Well, maybe if you take your pants off, we'll see what kind of person you really are for once.
Titties, titties, suck on my titties.
Hey, slut. Oh, I mean, Risa. Okay, of course I missed. Oh, of course, enemy advantage. What the fuck? Okay. Sure, dude.
Don't give in.
Whatever you say. Oh, I got a chest key. What did I get? Fuck! I pressed so fast and I literally have no idea what I just picked up. Are you serious? I have no idea what I fucking picked up. I think it's actually an item to equip. I have no idea. Started with a C. I'm gonna have to literally go back and watch my own video to find out what item I just picked up, because I don't know what the fuck it is or where it is. Of course I missed, and now the enemy will have an advantage. Great. I love how they all get attacked before me.
Teddy's
fucking stupid.
Bottomless.
Incredibly dumb bullshit. What? I pressed the button. What the shit? Okay, sure.
Persona.
Miss? Come on.
Persona.
Yes, I'm aware he's running out of SP. I don't care. Of course it misses for no fucking reason. Of course. Here we go.
Persona.
Miss! What the fuck? Double fucking miss? Come on, man! Double miss! Already is an enemy, what the shit? Turn around, asshole! This guy won't turn around! Look! He's still coming! There we go. Of course. And now the advantage on the enemy. Fucking bullshit. The beatdown. Catching the beatdown. Oh, almost double kill. Oh my god. That is fucking stupid. Nice. Good. Oh no. fucked up already. Oh, good! I drew a penalty card because I mashed. Fuck this. Dude, I hate this shit. I hate that shit. A complete waste of a fucking fight.
You drew a penalty card. This is a good idea, penalty cards.
Fucking idiots. It's so dumb. Should not be in a JRPG at all. It misses the guy who's weak against it. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. It misses the guy who's fucking weak against it. Fucking bullshit. Damn, it reflected. I need one blocked and one reflected. Oh, critical hit, of course. Nice.
Finish him.
Oh my god, what a joke. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, that is so stupid.
Physical attacks won't work, so be careful. Last one.
Forget it, guard. I don't want him to waste his SP. I don't want him to waste SP. How stupid.
Go! I'll finish you.
Why didn't that work? Blocked physical attacks, damn. And they reflect ice. Sucks. Yeah. Fuck it, he's got a guard, he can't do shit. She can't do anything either, all she has is ice, she can't hurt them. He can't do anything either! I got three worthless party members. And they give me like no fucking experience. One of the hardest fights is no experience points, that's nice. Oh my god, look what party it is!
Don't give in.
Just run, escape, seriously, we gotta run.
I'll look for
we can't hit them, we can't hit these two assholes. Fuck that. A party of guys we can't hit. Yeah, that's fair. Oh, miss and defend. What the fuck? This is bullshit. Oh my, fuck this. This is so stupid. Miss, of course. Miss, what the fuck? I can't hit him. Wow, he really wants to kill me, doesn't he? What a fucking piece of shit. God damn it. Bullshit. Complete bullshit. Of course. Whatever. Well, why do I get the feeling this is not the right floor? What? I was trying to open the door and the game locked up and didn't do it. Oh my god, now I gotta fight these assholes. And of course the ice misses the guy who's weak to it. Alright then, let's just fucking- No! I wanna use ice! Fucking shitty dick cock suck motherfucker! Fuck it. Oh, of course.
Keep it up, Yosuke-senpai. Tight.
Fucking high counter is bullshit! Now he gets extra damage- Oh no, he fell on his ass. Try lightning. Try something- Hey, you know what? Just go to freaking- Just go to Black Frost. Don't bother with bullshit. And then fucking charge. There you go. Next turn we'll fuck him up. Alright. Agidyne. Powered up Agidyne. Let's see how this does. Miss! Oh, of course. Of course it fucking missed. What horse shit. Such bullshit. So I wasted my fucking magic charge. Suck this bull. Suck my cock. I'm gonna waste it again. Better fucking hit this next turn. This game is so full of shit. It always convenient miss. Convenient miss. It did the same fucking damage as before. Of course, a critical hit. A random critical hit. Miss, of course. Complete horse shit. Alright, this will be massive damage. Well, I did less than before for some fucking reason. Explain that. Oh, that's right, there is none. The game's just full of shit. I don't think I ever found Thoth. I had an Orthrus, a Mikami, a Mothman, and a Narasimha. I've never seen a Thoth, though, I don't think. Let me see if I have a Thoth. Damn. That sucks. Because now I can't do a Thoth, and I don't know what the hell Thoth is. So I could never do this one now. It's probably a low-level asshole from earlier in the game that I didn't get. There's Thoth. Well, I don't want his ass. Fuck that. Shit, people are saying I need to get Thoth, but what do I do to make Thoth? I don't know. What do I do to make Thoth? I don't fucking know the formula, and the game doesn't tell you. It was too high level anyway, it was like level 50-something. And he learned Gross too. Wow, it gets half experience while inactive, that's amazing. I gotta get rid of something though. I'll get rid of Mahama, maybe. Oh, no, you know what? I'll get rid of Zionga. That's what I'll get rid of, Zionga. What? Oh, fuck, I hate these menus. What? Oh, great. Never even made a noise. Oh, my God, of course. Last chest key. Another... Dude, I have... How many of those did I fucking get? The stupid games give me the same items 100 times. Bullshit. I wasted all my chest keys on 3 of those fucking things. That's garbage.
Watch out!
Nice.
That's the spirit, Chie-senpai.
Persona!
What? I can't defeat it!
Oh, of course, last resort. Insane damage. Asshole. Of course! Explosion!
Chie-senpai! Quick, someone heal her!
Oh my God! What the fuck? Dude, I got completely robbed! I went to swing at him, instead it fucking opened the chest, and then he got a fucking attack on me.
Don't give in!
That's garbage. Oh, I think we got a weakness.
You hit the enemy's weakness.
Nice move, partner.
Dang. Oh, I missed. You missed twice, of course. Of course it did. Piece of shit game.
You missed twice.
Don't give up now, okay?
Sweet wave.
And wow, almost dies. Great.
Someone heal her.
Almost dies.
Guys, Chie-senpai's really hurt.
Shut up.
Let's do this.
Oh, double fucking miss. Come on.
Yosuke-senpai, someone help.
This is ridiculous nonsense at this point. Oh my fucking God, they absorb and repel physical attacks. Fuck this. Fuck this bullshit. By the way, why is everyone having multiple turns except for the most powerful character who I want to use? You noticed that, right? Fucking stupid bullshit. Yeah, look, when my spells don't miss, I actually kill enemies. Amazing. God damn it. Well, that's it. Teddy's dead. I never had a chance to heal him. Never given an opportunity to heal him.
It's not
to block ice.
Persona.
They absorb fire. We didn't know that. Oh, just insane damage. Don't worry. Oh yeah, miss. Miss. The sad thing is, this isn't even a tough fight. It's just fucking stupid bullshit. Stupid Teddy. Oh, great. Attack, defense, and everything up? That's bullshit. That I don't agree with. Why does he have a move that just ups everything at once? Mute Ray. Oh, great. Now we're fucked. Because now we have no one who can fucking do magic.
Persona is
We're completely fucked. What am I supposed to do now? Two people who can't use magic, and they're the healers. He muted both healers. That's fucking bullshit. This is some cheap-ass shit right now. I don't even know what to do. Of course. Again with magic tonight. Of course. Everything's down on him. Miss! What the fuck is that? Miss? You got it down to a quarter life. What? Of course. We didn't have any stat increase to begin with. What you talking about, stat increase? Miss. Bullshit. How about bullshit? Of course. And Heat Riser again, of course. Miss, of course.
So,
who is the good I see staring straight back at me? When will my reflection show who I am inside?
What the hell is that? That's a shitty persona. She got robbed. That's her persona. She got completely gypped. Sakuna Hikona. What a wonderful phrase. Oh, your titty. Titty. You touched my titty after you promised not to. Why does it feel bad about picking on me? Hell, he's gonna call him. I'm gonna say activates. I have no idea because I was mashing. I don't even know what the question was. That's not right. The green coloration is caused by chlorophyll. As it ages, the least true color emerges, yellow. Oh, okay. Well, I have to try to remember that question. I embarrassed him. Great. What happens to plants when you touch them? Nothing. Was wrong. When plants are pushed from an outside source, they discharge a hormone that regulates their growth. By talking to or petting a plant, it blooms flowers quicker than usual. It's called thigmomorphogenesis. What the hell? Well, I didn't know that. Oh man. Touching a plant makes it bloom quicker. Okay then. I'm gonna save now. And I'm gonna cheat. Uh-oh, midterms day 3. What nervous system plays a role when shedding tears? What the fuck? Oh, come on! What? The sympathetic or the parasympathetic? Oh, come on! Now, wait a minute. Now, hold on a second. The question that they had asked, when they originally asked this question, was... Well, it wasn't even a question. It was, there are different kinds of tears. Did you know that when you cry, when you're nervous, it's one kind of tears, and it's less salty if it's a tear that's for sadness. And it's like, but she didn't really go into detail about these systems when they explained it. It depends on the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous systems. I wonder which kind of tears you would shed. What the fuck is this bullshit? She really didn't. This is a bullshit question. I would call bullshit on a teacher in school if they asked me this question with the lecture that they gave, because they didn't explain this. Seriously, I have no idea. You got the highest score. Whoa, you're a genius, Phil. That's awesome. Just as happy as if I got the highest grade myself. Your social link friends seem to be looking at you admiringly. You feel you'll become closer to your school friends. Lunch break is almost over, so you return to class. Cool, I got the highest score. And I didn't cheat. I'm gonna save now. And I'm gonna cheat. And I didn't even cheat.
Look, Chie's entering too. She's actually pretty close to my type.
Actually, I hear she has a lot of secret admirers.
No one's a fan of Chie, and no one says Chie at all.
Look, Chie's entering too. She's actually pretty close to my type.
There's gonna be a super twink contest too. You've been entered.
You can see a headline in large letters on the bulletin board. The Miss Yazagami High pageant. Seems that a cross-dressing pageant is also... What? I was joking! I was fucking joking when I said there would be a twink pageant. And now they're announcing a cross-dressing fucking pageant? Did I write this game? Did I go back in time, write the plot of Persona 4, and now I'm playing it in present day? What is this game? What the fuck?
Hey, it's Yosuke. We're expecting great things from you.
Oh my god.
Me? Wait, and Kanji Tatsumi?
Yes.
You're on here too.
What? What? Why? Why me? Why? What? Fuck.
People last year?
God damn it.
I heard this year, even if someone else signs you up, you can't back out.
Oh my god, I'm suing. I'm calling my lawyer right now. Fuck this.
That's...
It seems that you have to enter the cross-dressing pageant. What the flaming shitty fuckstick? What?
I'll give it my all. Yes. What? Whoa.
Are you serious?
Oh, I love it. You guys didn't even know, but I love this kind of thing. You should see my closet at home. Oh, fabulous!
Yeah. Just leave it to us to dress you guys up.
I won't need your help, honey. I've been doing this for years.
Rise-chan's with us, too.
Oh, my God. It's like RuPaul. My name is Rufil. Rufil the cross-dresser. Oh! Ooga, I can't wait.
There's...
Huh. I'll boldly sit in the girls area. Yes. Hi.
Oh, you're volunteering?
Oh, yes. Ask me anything you want, honey. Rufil is here to answer your question. Man. Come on. Rufil, all the way.
Will someone please start?
Okay, I'll start. How big is your cock? Tell me. Let's see it. Does the carpet match the drapes? Come on, honey. You can tell me.
I can't talk about something like that here.
Sure you can, honey. Come on. And now it's time for Rufil to make his world debut. Live on stage. This is gonna be something else. I'll get my vomit bag ready. My barf bag's right here next to me. What the hell? Oh no. Oh! Looks like Marilyn Monroe. Oh! What the fuck?
What would you say is your best feature?
My cock.
Here I come. Phil, Rufil is coming.
Brazil.
Yes. Oh. What the fuck? Looks like Alice in Wonderland.
Give me your hearts.
Ooh.
That's a boy?
Ooh.
He's so cute.
Ooh.
I'd hit it.
Oh. I call bullshit.
Champion, Miss Teddy will receive a very special prize.
Oh, yes. The King Tong dildo and a bottle of lube.
Later this afternoon, we will...
A swimsuit competition!
Ah! Yeah! Yes!
Aw, I didn't bring a swimsuit.
Oh, well.
That bear needs to be disappeared.
You'll just have to wear your birthday suit.
Mr. Teddy dropped this off.
Swimsuits.
He said that they're swimsuits.
Yes!
Hey, we don't need them!
Yes, you do. They're nipple stickers just to cover your unmentionables.
But that's not all for the Culture Festival's main event.
Yes!
Can you hear the crowd going wild?
Yeah, let's see it. Yeah!
G.A. Sasanaka,
yes.
The second year's class two! Come on out, G.A.!
Let's see it. Work those hips. Yeah! She's wearing too much. Take it off. Come here, body and pudding. Reset. Reset. Wearing too many clothes. Reset. Okay. Listen close. His ultimate fishing advice. If you start pulling when a fish pokes the bait, the fish will run away, right? If you don't want to catch that fish, pull the bait away before it bites. It'll keep your bait and the fish you don't want will swim away. Just keep repeating that. So I guess what I need to do is fish on a rainy day, and when I see normal fish coming for the bait, pull it in until a giant fish comes by, and then catch the giant fish. So I can only do this one on a rainy day. Okay. Anything in the fridge? An iced coffee. Sure. It was udon soup. It was a horrible mistake. You go to bed early. Oh, come on! I got nothing for it! Are you fucking serious? I got no courage boost for it. That's specifically why I fucking did it, and I got no courage boost. There it is, a giant fish. See it out there? There might be a many fish here today. If a small fish goes for the bait, we gotta pull it in. We only want the big fish. I screwed up. How do I tell when the big fish is gonna bite? There's no way to tell, I don't think. I just gotta reel in the fish. There's no way to tell. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it's a big fish. The big fish is still out there. Nope, it's a normal fish. How do I get the big fish to bite? I don't get it. I don't understand. There's no way to do it. There's no way to move this or nothing. Oh, come on! What the fuck? The game never explained what to do! Okay. Listen close. His ultimate fishing advice. If you start pulling when a fish pokes the bait, the fish will run away, right? If you don't want to catch that fish, pull the bait away before it bites. You'll keep your bait and the fish you don't want will swim away. Just keep repeating that. That's bullshit. Some fuck, because now I can't do it. You know what? Nope. You know what? I'm resetting. I'm going to try again. Until I fucking catch it. That's bullshit. That is complete bullshit. How do I tell if there's a big fish or not? I'm resetting. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Oh, I got a trout. Damn it. One more attempt. Damn it. I need to catch this fucking fish. What? I pressed circle. I swear to God, I pressed circle. Fuck this. Come on, man. How do I catch this fucking fish? Why is it all these games and they're fishing? They're always full of shit. Fucking Deadly Premonition. And now this. Come on, man. Let me catch this fucking fish. How do I tell if I can catch the fucking fish or not? Oh, go for this one. It's tough. No, normal trout. Oh my god. Go! Go! Okay. No! A Genji Ayu. Still not the right kind. Whoa, this one's really unique. Look how long it takes between the pulsations. Alright. Oh, get it! Get it! What? Dude, I fucking pressed circle! What? I swear to God, I pressed circle. Now it's a different fish. What? Oh my god. I bet you that was the one that was taking forever. And I go to reel it in and it fucking doesn't work. Fuck, man, come on. That is bullshit. Bullshit. Alright, maybe this is it. I don't know. It was slow, but it wasn't as slow as I don't know if the other one. The other one was mad slow. Let's find out. Nope. It was a Genji Ayu. Okay, we know it has to be slower than that. We know that. Oh. This one's slow. Go! It was slow. We'll find out. Oh, it's another Genji IU. God damn it. God damn it. Alright, let's get two more attempts. Okay, I think we have it this time. This is it. This is gonna be it. Get it! This has gotta be it, dude. You saw how slow it was? Yeah, look how hard it is to pull in. This is it. This is the Guardian. This is the Guardian. Get it. Get the fucking Guardian. Get it. Yes. Yes. This has gotta be it, dude. Holy shit. No, it's a huge fish. It's not a Guardian. Damn it. It wasn't it. Oh. There's an even tougher one. Hold on. There's your whistling song from Deadly Premonition. There, you happy? Oh wait, this might be it. I think this is it. This is slow. I'm going for it. It's tough, but it might be a huge fish. I don't think this is it. Nope. Oh my god, it was a... You've got to be joking me. I can't do it right. I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. I couldn't catch the Guardian. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm waiting and waiting and fucking waiting. And I didn't get the goddamn Guardian's fucking bullshit. Alright, everyone. Well, we're heading back to the river. We're going fishing again. We have to catch. We have to catch this freaking fish. And, I was very close last attempt. You saw I caught the huge fish, which apparently has the same characteristics as the Guardian fish that I'm trying to catch. It's just luck, basically. Here we go. Let's try it. I didn't even want to do that. Well, this is a waste. Well, I'll grab the fish anyway. I didn't want this one, though. I was gonna pull in the bait, and as I was about to pull in the bait, the fish bit. Huh. A red goldfish. This could be it. Oh! Nah, it's not. It's too, I'm pulling it in too fast. It's not it. Damn it. Another Genji IU. The problem is, it's hard to tell the difference. Damn it, man. This is it, I think. This is real slow. It could be it. Oh, go! Oh! Nah, it's not it. It's not it. It's too easy to pull in. It's not it. I gotta redo it. Another Genji IU. Son of a fucking dick. This is gonna take me all day. I just want to finish the final hermit mission. Stop talking to the fucking fox. Stupid game. It's trolling me. This is Deadly Premonition all over again. Nope. wait a minute. This is it. This has got to be it. It's the longest one so far. I am ready. Come on. Bite, you fucker, bite! Bite! Yes, I got it! I got him! This is it! This is the Guardian! This is the fucking Guardian! I got this son of a bitch! He's mine! He's as good as fucking mine! Come on, Guardian! You're coming for me! I'm coming for you, Guardian! You're my fish! Get this fucking Guardian fish! Get this motherfucker! Yes! Catch it! This has gotta be it! Yes! I got it! Holy shit! Here we go, this is gonna be a good one. Yes! This will probably be a Genji IU, get it! What?! I pressed circle and it didn't work! Okay, sure. Whatever you say, game. Whatever you say. It excretes toxins. It prevents frostbite. It's pointless. I'm gonna say it prevents frostbite. The game, the answer you think is correct. Am I right? How could you get that wrong, Hana-chan? I'm disappointed in you. Facial hair excretes accumulated toxic substances out of your body. Your hair does the same. I didn't know that. I embarrassed Yosuke again. There we go. Boom. The fox looks at the offertory box and seems pleased. Blah, blah, blah. You can sense the fox and boom. You pass some time with the fox. Wait a minute. What? The relationship with the fox grows deeper. There we go. It seems there are conditions that must be met in order to strengthen your relationship with the fox. What? What? What needs to be done? That was the 10th mission. What the fuck?
That's late.
Bullshit. What didn't I do? Now, wait a minute. No, hold on. I'm slamming my fucking controller down on my table for a reason. Every fucking social link I've done in the game so far, you do one mission and you level up. The fox, every time, has been one mission, level up. What the fuck didn't I do with the fox? Now this is bullshit, because now I didn't max out the fox. I wasted all my fucking time. Are you serious? What didn't I do? And the game has no indication of what the fuck needs to happen. There's some mysterious condition that needs to take place. What? 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 It didn't tell me. It fucked me. It fucked with me. The game just fucked with me. This is horse shit. This is horse shit. Suck my dick. Dojima opened his eyes. Looks like he's regained consciousness.
You guys.
Are you alright?
I almost look like hell right now. Nanako.
Oh, she's dead.
She's
tell you.
My reason for living.
She came up dead last night.
If I lose.
What?
I might as well be dead.
Oh, let me just unplug this thing over here then. Goodbye.
She must be so scared right now. Waiting for someone to save her. And here I am.
Anyone got Robitussin?
When she needs me most. I'm helpless. What kind of a father am I? I can't even protect my own daughter.
Haven't we been questioning that the entire game, that you're never home, asshole?
Dojima-san.
You're a scumbag dad. The North or the South Pole? Which one is colder? I believe the North. Sorry, the South Pole is colder. We're going into town. Fuck that shit. We're going into town. Screw Nanako. Troll, troll, troll. Keep on trolling. Keep trolling. Keep trolling. Keep trolling. You can work at the daycare center today. Maybe I should do that. Sounds good. I think I need to work at the daycare center today. Let's work at the daycare center. Troll-lo-lo-lo-lo. Yes. I'm going to do so. I'll pick the weakest party members available. I actually am going to do that. I'm going to pick Naoto, Kanji, and Yukiko. I'm not even kidding. I want to level them up. I want to get them back to the level with everyone else. Add them to party. These assholes again.
This one's strong. Persona!
Oh god, I forgot to fucking program it!
Persona!
Damn, Chris did anything.
Going down. Damn it.
Let
Oh my god, what? Why the fuck did he take so much damage? And to do so, I'll pick the weakest party members available. I actually am gonna do that. That was absolutely ridiculous, the amount of damage that he fucking took. Holy shit. That sucked that he died. What level is he? He's level 33. Yuki goes 37. Damn. What the hell? Why does he always miss this fucking thing? Let's try lightning to see if it's the weakness. I don't think it is, though. Miss. Oh my god. This thing is stupid. No.
Last one.
This thing's not weak to anything. Oh my god. Okay, my swing didn't hit. Sure. This should finish them, I think. Oh my god, of course. Of course a miss. Alright, what's in this chest? Oops. Stop swinging your sword open the chest, asshole. Oh, something. Some kind of a fucking thing. I keep pressing the button too much.
You okay, Senpai? Hang in there.
Great. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, I cast the wrong spell! I certainly didn't want that fucking spell. God damn it. These fuckers again. These guys are fucking dicks. I hate them. Of course. Miss. One down. Wow, only insane damage. Great. Only just insanely unbelievable damage. That's all. I can't revive.
It's over. So persistent. Two enemies left.
It's ridiculous. I can't kill them.
Tenacious.
Oh great, attack up. What the fuck? Dude, they're doing way too much fucking damage. That was insane! We're gonna die no matter what! That was ridiculous. Jesus Christ. Great. Reflected.
Great!
Christ, okay.
It's over.
Fucking thing's reflecting everything, look.
It's a strong one. Don't lower your... This one's strong.
Why is it reflecting? That's bullshit. I guess it has a random chance to reflect. Heavy damage to all foes. Heavy fire damage to all foes. Let's try Vicious Strike. And half of it fucking misses, of course. What? I swung and it didn't count. What the fuck? I just got robbed, dude. Look at this.
Senpai needs help.
Are you fucking joking me? I got completely fucking robbed. Fucking stupid game. Good. Fuck you. Eat a dick. Stupid fucking bullshit. What a dumb ass fucking fight that was. I swing, I'm right in front of the thing, and it says they got the advantage. Fuck that. Complete bullshit. Okay, I missed, and now that's bullshit. He was right in front of me. You missed.
Watch yourself.
Ice or wind, let's just attack it.
Someone finish this one off.
Oh, we're doing good damage anyway, just fucking attack it. Oh, come on!
Keep it up! Couldn't do it.
What a fucking joke, man.
Oh, it's quite tenacious. Oh, I can't defeat it.
It's gonna keep life leeching every turn.
Yep. Oh, this isn't good. Last one. Go for
fuck
it.
You. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. What the hell?
couldn't hit him at first. I opened the chest by accident. Oh boy.
Don't give in.
Oh great.
I get to do double spell because of complete horse shit.
Fuck you. Get the fuck out of my face, cocksucker. What? There's another enemy.
Three more enemies.
What the fuck?
This one's strong.
Oh my god. I don't know the weakness. This is shit. Darn, we never found out what the weakness was. Right? We don't know the weakness. Well, let's try stuff.
Let's go!
Reflected! Miss. Okay. Well, we know that they reflect light.
Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over.
They reflect fire now. Okay, let's try fire.
Persona!
It reflects it anyway. Motherfucking cocksucker. We haven't tried ice yet. Try ice.
Persona!
And miss his. Come on! Come on! Oh my god!
Don't strain yourself!
He uses all the time because he's got the stupid bat. Oh, he hits him with the weakness, of course. Oh, reflects lightning, that's great. Nice! Oh, come on, of course. Just so we can get an extra attack in. What a bunch of shit. Eat this. Kill him. What the fuck? That's twice he fucking missed. That is lame shit. Oh my fucking god. This is insanely stupid. This guy has no weakness. This is ridiculous. There's no weakness at all. Okay, I didn't even get a chance to swing. Great. That's fair. Come on, these guys have no fucking weakness. It might be wind, but I don't have anyone that has wind.
Come on, this fight's not over.
Oh, he has wind. Garula, right? Let's try it. No, they have no weakness. Nothing has weaknesses anymore.
Darkness won't work. Look out.
Wow. Critical hit.
Perfect. Leave this to me.
Good.
Here goes.
There.
Nice. We actually caught a break here.
Be gone.
What the fuck? They're like no damage. And I get to fight more. What the hell is this? This is ridiculous.
Dude, every time I try to do a normal attack with Kanji, he's falling. This happened 3 times in a row.
Now he does a critical hit when it's completely pointless. When it's completely worthless. How the fuck does the enemy have the advantage? I hit it. I still stand by my statement the preemptive attack system in this game is completely fucking broken and doesn't work properly. That is horse shit right there.
This old Kanji, that was great!
Come on now!
Of course, reflected. So now if I try to use Deathbound, it's gonna reflect on me. But I'm strong against it, so. It didn't reflect for some reason. What? I swung my sword, it didn't count again. What the fuck is with this game, dude?
What?
Yes, he gets 400 fucking turns. Fuck this. Look, the enemies have no fucking weaknesses anymore. This sucks.
Come on, this fight's not over. Persona! I couldn't do it.
Of course it missed. What else? What else is fucking new? Miss, of course. Another fucking miss.
It's quite tenacious.
fuck on. Normal fights taking fucking 40 years. Die. Oh, good. Weak to nothing, right? Nope.
Hang on, this one's gonna be tough.
Oh, you get two turns in fucking row, back to back. That's awesome. Actually, no, it's bullshit. Fucking stupid.
Come on down.
Of course, a miss. Fucking miss.
Let's go.
Miss. Are you fucking kidding me?
Going down.
Oh, of course. Use the weakness. Bullshit. What? What happened to the fucking... the power charge? I guess it only works for one turn.
Die already!
Of course, his weakness. Uh-oh, new enemies. New enemies who immediately get to attack. Wow. Oh, you guys are awesome. Fucking bullshit.
You need to thin him out.
I love how they all reflect certain things. Fucking assholes. Oh, cool. Fuck out of here. Oh, a second enemy out of nowhere.
Three more enemies for you.
Great.
Woo, you're up. Time for a counterattack.
Came out of fucking nowhere. Three more enemies for us. And I got the advantage. Cool. Of course, it's the guys with no fucking weakness. No weakness. Nope, it has none. Fucking joke. It really is. What the fuck? It reflects.
All yours.
Of course, a fucking counter. Oh, then they get a turn immediately. Great. Of course. Alright, since we've healed up, we're gonna run right back in and continue with the dungeon. Cool. Wait a minute. It glitched! Look what happened to Naoto! It glitched! It didn't give Naoto full HP even though it was supposed to. I guess the game's not gonna even address that. It's just gonna not give me full HP even though I paid for it. Okay. Nice glitch. Mama, no, I hit the enemy in the face with the sword. It's not advantage enemy, stupid game.
Don't give in.
I'm so tired of this nonsense. Reflect, come on. What the fuck? Well, he's dead. Or not, your power charges.
Soda.
What the dude? Now everything I do misses. Every attempt. How stupid. It's taking too fucking long because everything misses. What the fuck, dude? Are you fucking kidding me? How many fucking times is he gonna fucking miss? This is bullshit.
Come on down!
He's weak to lightning the whole time. God damn it. Now we know.
Bring it on!
It did no damage.
We can have that.
Yes, now we're gonna do another whopping 20 damage to it. This is insane.
Keep it up!
It's over.
Fucker won't die. Miss. Oh my fucking god.
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
Someone finish. finish this one off?
Uh-oh, now Tokun's poison.
This is a joke.
Persona!
Unfucking believable. And it didn't even give me a lot of experience. That is an insanely, insanely overpowered at regular enemy. For no fucking reason. I'm weak to lightning. Oh, lightning does 20 damage to my body. No, then you're not weak to lightning. Oh, I'm swinging at the enemy. Advantage enemy. The enemy wasn't even fucking near me. Yes. Complete horseshit. Okay, who do I want? I definitely want Yukiko for healing and flame. Teddy would also be good to have a backup healer, I think. I think I'm gonna bring Teddy in. I think I'm gonna get rid of Kanji, and I'm gonna bring in Yosuke.
Passing by me, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. You gotta hunker, hunker, bun and love that shit now, yeah.
Soda!
What? Well, that's complete horse shit. Yup. That was a complete waste of a turn, because of bullshit. You should all revert at once. You should revert per character, and then you lose the buff for a turn. That's fucking stupid. Yeah, that's dumb.
Counting on ya! Persona!
And now I miss. Of course, his weakness.
Persona!
Of course.
Throw down! Persona!
Well, I keep missing, whatever. Quad converge. The atmosphere changed. I have no idea what that just did. 4 damage!
Yusuke-senpai is injured.
Oh!
This is bad.
An instant kill! That's good. This really sucks. There's a lifestone. I have too many fucking items. What? Oh, how do I revive? I know I have a revive item, I don't know what it is. Here we go. Fire affinity was reverted. Control! Oh, great! What the fuck do we do now?
No.
We can't attack her either, so now we're fucked. This is bullshit. I have no fire break either. I have no fire break that I can use on this asshole. Oh, okay, here we go. Four damage! Well, that didn't work. She's been manipulated. She hurt herself. Oh, good. What the fuck was that? Insta-kill! Insta-kills Teddy. That's fair. Yeah, that's real fair. Uh-huh. Oh, now it's gonna start missing, of course. Of course. This is my fault, of course. As you can tell, I misplayed this entire fight, and that's why I'm starting to die now. Not that the game's full of shit, of course. Oh, now double kill! Oh, this is fair. Very fair. I'm glad we're doing this. Fucking stupid shit is what this is. This is incredibly stupid. Oh, now he's gonna... I just revived someone, now he's gonna control them. Oh, he controls 2 party members, that's all? Is that all he's gonna do? That's just totally fair.
Don't give in! Please, get back up!
It's totally fucking fair what's going on right now, really. No, it's just completely fair. This is fucking stupid. Miss! Oh, mind charge miss! How pertinent of a time to miss, right game? Alright, I wasn't completely intentional. Fucking stupid game. Forget mind charge, because I'm just gonna miss anyway, so it's not even worth it. Seriously. Look at his face.
Soda.
A slack mouth idiot.
It's over.
Finish him!
Good night. So much for the savior. The savior has been defeated. Only 5,000 experience for that fight, of course. Forget about Nanako. go and have fun with friends, flirt, and do all kinds of things that regular kids would do if no one family member life was in danger. It doesn't matter because you don't give two shits. Wait, what did she just ask me? The origin of the word wedding? A promise, a graveyard, or a gamble? It's not a graveyard. I'm gonna say a promise. You gave the answer you thought was correct. Wrong! That's why it's dangerous. To wed is to gamble! You embarrassed Yosuke. I always embarrass Yosuke. What the fuck? A giant baby. A giant pole dancing baby.
Persona! There! I couldn't do it.
She has tons of HP for no reason whatsoever. What do we get for this? Nothing? We got nothing for it. What the hell? We got no item at all. What? I was told you're supposed to get an item when you kill it. I didn't get anything. What the hell? Yeah, look. I got nothing for it. It was a complete waste of my time. Everyone told me to return to the dungeons and fight the optional bosses because you get weapons when you kill them. The first one I go to, I get nothing. So what was the point of that? None. There was 0 point. It was a complete waste of time. Well, I won't be doing any of those optional fights again. What a complete waste of time that was. Wow.
I can't say for sure that it has no effect on the human body.
Because we're too stupid to run tests on it.
It certainly could be a psychological effect. People's anxiety over the fog could cause problems.
It could be fucking poison gas, it could be carbon monoxide, but we're too stupid to test the fog, so fuck it.
But as far as the fog's chemical...
And we've called in no experts, because we're fucking doing our jobs here. We're already working understaffed, double shifts. Don't bother me, fucker.
What concerns me is that transportation of our medical supplies has been delayed due to the fog.
You see Dojima's green slippers? My wife had to fucking hand sew those because we can't afford to buy any for the patient, so I don't want to hear your shit, you little runts.
What? Did he lose control?
No, he shot himself. He's an old man. He's incontinent. What do you think happened?
Is something wrong?
I just shot myself like the old man who got into a car accident. Perhaps the fog does have a laxative effect.
Oh my. I think I'm coming down with something.
I can't control my bowels.
You can't be serious.
That's a joke. Wait a minute. Look at my pants. Oh!
Oh, that's right. I needed to do some grocery shopping.
Yeah.
Well then.
For some adult diapers. See you later. Oh, we all need toilet paper. Quickly, triple rolls. Quad quilted toilet paper, run.
What the fuck?
Business has been so slow lately.
Why does it smell like Bigfoot's anus out here? Who the fuck shat all over my stairs? What is this bit? You fucking little rapscallion assholes eating bean burritos and coming in front of my store. Fuck all of you. The words beef and pork originated in what language? Oh no, what? Beef and pork? What is this? Wait a minute. I never had this fucking question. Wait a minute. I never had this question. I swear to God, and I could be wrong. I swear to my recollection, I was never asked this question. Because I've been playing this game actively all week. The midterm was only a couple days ago I played it. I remember all the questions. I was never asked this question. Ever. Ever. This is there was never a question about beef or pork on a test. Or on any of this stuff. This is bullshit. This is total bullshit. Fuck this. I'm looking it up. I don't even care. I'm looking it up because I was not asked. You can't ask a question on the test you didn't fucking teach. Bullshit. Suck my dick. So here we go. Language. Origin. Of. Beef. Here we go. Fuck you. French. French. And it's bullshit because this was never, I swear to you, in my playthrough, this never came up as a question in the classroom. So fuck you, French. You stupid fucking teacher, bitch. You're too busy taking your clothes off for kids trying to get gangbanged at a fucking hotel instead of actually teaching us what you ask us on the test, you fucking bitch. I hate that shit. Fuck you. How you like that shit?
Is Nanako-chan's family here?
No.
Hurry inside. Please talk to her.
Why?
She's been possessed. It's like The Exorcist. Her head's spinning on 360
hinge.
What's
going on?
Vomiting everywhere.
Oh my god.
Nanako-chan. Nanako-chan. Can you hear us? Do you understand what we're saying?
What the hell?
Your big brother's here with you. Just hang in there.
You gotta be kidding me. She better survive this. Oh, come on. She better fucking survive. This is ridiculous. I didn't expect for a second that something would really happen. Come on.
How's Nanako?
Yeah, now they're gonna let him come see her after they made such a shit fit before. How fucked up. This is fucking weird as shit. What is she dying from? Can they explain anything? Oh my god. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh my god. Typically when this happens, they get out the defibrillators, they start trying CPR. This doctor's like, fuck it. I already worked 20 hours of overtime.
I'm sorry, sir.
Oh my god, you gotta be joking me.
No.
Can you say medical fucking mispractice? Oh, I see what happened here. We accidentally filled her bag with arsenic instead of IV fluid. Oops. What the fuck?
Damn it!
Seriously, what the fuck? That makes no sense at all. None of this makes any sense. Zero fucking sense. Wow. Talk about a worthless doctor. That's the definition of a worthless doctor right there.
Nanako-chan.
So she's dead, but we don't know what caused her heart to stop, what caused her lungs to stop breathing. We have no clue, because we're fucking idiots. Oh, by the way, my name's Patch Adams.
Dojima-san, what's with that look?
Did I forget to tell you that I'm not really a doctor? I'm actually the clown of the hospital. I go from room to room to cheer kids up. Oops. Maybe I should have mentioned that beforehand.
You transported into the same hospital? For crying out loud, he's the suspect in the case!
Could there possibly be any more inept people in this fucking game? A worthless doctor transporting the murder suspect to the hospital of his fucking victim?
Call a doctor!
Let go of me.
Yeah.
I need to...
Call a doctor. Maybe they'll mistreat him too and he'll die in the hallway and stop bothering us. It'll be great.
My god, this part of the game, I hate to say it, is pretty fucking weird and lame. This is so stupid.
Teddy's world?
Is this the Bieber zone from the beginning of the game? Oh, look, 100 naked Justin Biebers dancing around me.
Why do I even exist?
It's actually a good question.
I can't keep my promise.
You're a freak of nature, mutant. Should be put to death.
Nanako-chan came around.
What?
What did you just say?
What?
Nanako-chan's alive?
How is she alive? So all your machines were wrong. You're just a bunch of fucking lame-brain idiots, aren't you? You know what? You guys should adopt full homeopathic medicine. Why don't we just have some fucking shamans and witch doctors dancing around the fucking bed while we're at it? They're doing a better job than you, probably. Cut some chickens.
Are you serious?
Slaughter some goats in here.
I can't say for sure how well she'll recover from here.
She's a zombie. She woke up. She's the walking dead now. She's gonna eat everyone in the room.
Still. Nanako-chan's a fighter, and she's trying desperately to stay alive.
What the fuck is this?
I forgot to tell you guys. When we were in here before, it's the funniest thing. I leaned against the wall, accidentally knocked the cord of the heart monitor out of the wall. Sorry about that, guys.
It's rather chilly outside. If it starts snowing, be careful not to catch a cold.
Well, thanks for all your helpful tips, Doc. You know, because then if we get sick from the cold, we'll come in here and die because you're a fucking asshole who doesn't know how to treat anyone. Well, I'm going to be honest. Out of all the plots so far in the game, this was pretty disappointing. That was really lame that would have happened. It was really, like, just improbable stuff right there. Even though I'm happy that Nanako's alive, I mean, what the hell? It was so silly. It was really so silly. A suspicious person? Now that you mention it, my friend was saying she saw someone. I think she's just wandering around the shopping district. Why don't you ask her? God damn it. There's nothing here. There's nobody here. There's no girl walking around. She lied. You fucking liar. I'm gonna go back and slap the shit out of her. She's a liar. Oh, come on. This is annoying. This really is fucking annoying. This is a dumb part of the game. Just fucking progress. Run around town. Simulated gameplay is what this is. Simulated gameplay. It's not gameplay. You should just progress. Who is that? She said she's walking around the shopping district. There's no girl walking around the shopping district. I don't want to waste time doing this. Just fucking tell me what to do next, man. You've gathered as much information as you could. Report back to the group. What the fuck? Oh my god. I had to talk to everyone like 3 times for no fucking reason.
What's the matter?
Excuse me. Oh man, my throat. Frog in my throat all of a sudden. Alright, let me clear my throat. Holy shit. The person who seems to be the most likely culprit is... Oh my god, I have to pick... Oh man. Yosuke. It's not... It can't... Now wait a minute. Yosuke, Chie, Yukiko, or Teddy? Teddy? Could it have been Teddy? Wait a minute, I didn't even consider this. Let's think about this. If it were Teddy, Teddy knows about the other side, right? Teddy wouldn't... he wouldn't really have a connection to Saki or to the first woman, whatever her name is, Mayumi. He would be able... Nah, would he be able to approach the house? I guess? Yeah, he would have been able to. It's not... It can't be the three main people. It might be Teddy, and maybe that's why Teddy disappeared? Oh my god, it keeps going. Misuzu Haragi? Noriko Kasho? I don't even know who these people are. Who the fuck are these people? Oh, come on. I have no idea who these people even are. Oh, Hanako is the fat chick, right? Oh, okay, Miss Kashiwagi. This is the hot teacher who tries to get with the students. This is the fat chick. Who the hell's Misuzu Haragi?
His wife, Enka ballad sensation Misuzu Haragi, revealed to this station that she will likely pursue damages.
I don't even know who this is. Misuzu Haragi? This is weird, dude. There's too many choices. I'm almost starting to think it might be Teddy, but maybe not because we stopped Teddy's shadow persona. Nah. I really don't want to believe it's Teddy. You know? At the same time, Adachi seems like... There's no reason, there's no motive whatsoever, right? Adachi has no motive. But, just like Dojima, he's on the police force. He would have been able to walk up to the house to deliver the letters, no problem. He would have had access to the people, right? But at the same time, there's no motive. It makes no sense. If there's no motive for murder, at least Dojima, you can make shit up. Like, oh, you know, he's so angry about his wife, and it haunted him for years. He lost his mind. He wanted revenge on the townspeople, right? It seems like, right now, in my mind, Dojima has the motive... I'm gonna go for Adachi. There's no exact reason to doubt him, but he has no motive. Something is bothering you. Yeah, he has no fucking motive.
It would certainly explain the lack of witness reports.
But there's no motive.
It's this. People definitely wouldn't have thought of him as being suspicious.
But he has no motive. This still makes no sense to me. There's no fucking motive.
Well, if you think of it that way, I guess it's possible.
Yeah, he just decided to start slaughtering people left and right for no fucking reason.
But we're talking...
I don't get it. I picked him, but does that mean that we're going to be on the right track now or not? Because I don't think it's him. What's his motive?
Oh, yeah. Sensei, one day, when you meet Nana-chan in heaven, apologize for me.
What an emo bitch. There's no turning back. Your relationship with Chie has become intimate. Yes! Then, oh, this is embarrassing. Now I'm going out with Chie.
Let's stay like this. Just a while longer.
It's been a long day with Chie. So now we're girlfriends with I and Chie. We got two girlfriends. I got two girlfriends. What the hell kind of game is this where you could have two girlfriends? Damn. Two girlfriends? Wow, let's continue. Oh, new personas. Oh yeah, we're gonna get new personas. Oh, I already had this one. I already had this persona. Oh, great. Well, a great start. A great freaking start. I didn't even need the persona. I'm an idiot. I should have just fucking skipped it. Oh, come on. What a bunch of bullshit. What? What? Wow, it was a booby-trapped fucking chest. Are you kidding me? That's bullshit, I lost tons of SP for nothing. Just sucks that I have like almost no SP now because that fucking stupid box took all my fucking... A fake chest. Took all my fucking SP, it's bullshit.
Let's go!
Damn it, it was doing so well. What the fuck, a random critical hit? Fuck you. There, fall on your face, asshole.
Teddy, are you okay? Someone heal him.
We're all fucked up now. This is stupid. Why are we fucked up? Oh, come on! Oh, my God. Shikiuji leveled up.
Ooh, Shikiuji. Ooh, Shikiuji. Shikiuji. Ooh. Shiki Oji! Oh, Shiki Shiki Baby!
What? I hit the enemy from the side. Advantage enemy. Of course.
Enemy's ambushed. Hold on.
Yeah, this is fucking stupid. Fucking shitty dicks. Oh, come on! What the flip? Whoa. Whoa. A dude sitting on a toilet. There's a guy sitting on a toilet. The lower left. There's a guy sitting on a toilet. I'm not kidding. There's a fucking dude. I gotta get the dude on the toilet. There he is. Belphegor. It's a demon sitting on a fucking toilet. I'm not kidding. This is some kind of Japanese lore. It's people said that these are like real things in Japanese like mythology. A demon sitting on a fucking toilet? There's a toilet monster. The toilet monster. People are saying go to Mara. What the fuck are you talking about? Mara, people are saying. Mara, Mara, Mara. Where do you guys see Mara? Everyone in the streets are saying go to Mara. The fuck is that supposed to be? It's a penis. It's a literal dickhead. What the hell is this? A dickhead tentacle beast on a chariot. What the fuck is this? I don't ever want to see that again. You people are sick. People said, look at the dick. How dare you? You people are disgusting. I'm disgusted. I don't want to play this game anymore. I quit. I'm not playing anymore. You people are gross. Oh, you're still here? This place is surprisingly boring, you know. Why don't we play a game of to pass the time? Let's see. How about this? You can't encounter the shadows here. Try mission without the shadows catching you. Ready, set, go. What the? Oh, he gets on my nerves. I'll never forgive him for this. What does he mean? I can't encounter the shadows here. What the fuck's he talking about? Oh, there's an item to the left. I don't get it. Too good. Look at the amount of experience for a wipeout. Very nice. Oh, that's no good. Didn't you listen to the rules I made? I told you you can't get caught by the shadows, remember? Better luck next time. What? Oh, shit. What the fuck? You can't fight the shadows. If you fight the shadows, you get kicked out. What the fuck? Looks like my stream chat has crashed. Oh, fuck. Stream chat has crashed. I cannot see the stream chat moving for, like, several minutes now. Fuck me. Fuck me. We'll keep running. Keep running. Keep running. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ah. Fuck. God damn it. Well, I gotta walk through the whole level again. Damn it! Oh, come on now! Are you serious? This enemy. This is my last chest key, actually. What?! I hit him in the face! I hit the motherfucker in the face!
Don't give in! Good move, Naoto-kun!
Christ! Of course he's on the person who's weak and almost kill him. Of course. Oh my god.
Wow. How cool.
Complete horseshit, of course. Not
take this!
Well, so much for her.
Cool up.
Take this!
And it reflects! It fucking reflects.
He hurt.
Oh my god! Fuck. No! No! Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me! Is this a joke? Oh my god. Wow. Critical hit! Good, kick him in the fucking ball. You miss. Great.
Quick, help her!
Oh my god. What the fuck? No one can hit him! No one can hit him! Wow, 60 fucking. Oh my god. I just wanna see it. Let's see it. Ah, I didn't even do that much damage. What the hell was that? That sucked. Heat wave. What? Okay, didn't kill them for some reason. Just excellent. Oh, come on! Well, can't open that. Let me guess, this will also be a locked chest, so it's all wasting my time. Yup, I completely wasted my time coming over here because I have no chest keys left. Wow. What a waste of fucking time. Deal severe physical damage to one foe. Oh wow, we should get rid of Rainy Death then, yeah. Now let's get rid of Bufula. She doesn't need this ice shit anymore, she never uses it. We start getting rid of these. Yeah, there we go. So she knows God's hand, let's try it. Severe physical damage.
No way,
and he blocked it. I fucking blocked it. What an asshole. He fucking blocked it. Oh, what a dick. Right, let's keep going. We're almost done here. We're almost to the center. Oh, come on, bullshit. I hit the enemy. Garbage. 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 Minotaur the second. Oh, good. It reflects and insta-kills her. Well, that was fair. What the fuck is this bullshit? Look, he's insta-killing the whole party. What am I supposed to do? The whole party's dying. Missed that shit. It's over. God's hand, it's over. Suck on this. Good night. Oh my god, the game cheated. Great. Oh my god, you, dude, this is insane. Come on. Yes, everything I do misses. Yes, the power's getting weaker. We might be able to pass through that place now. Let's go back, Senpai. Go back? Go back where? What? To the beginning? They're talking about the very beginning. They are. It's like the second floor. Damn, almost insta-killed it. Oh, come on. Use it on the guy who's weak. Get up, Teddy.
Ticking.
Fuck him up. Oh, come on. Get him. Oh, my lord. Oh, shit. Heat Riser, he has a persona. Look at this. That looks like the original.
But that can't be.
Yeah, that looks like the original Ikaruga persona that I had, actually, doesn't it? It does. Huh. Miss. God damn it. So much for Mind Charge.
Persona!
Boom! miss. Oh my god. So there's no reason to use Mind Charge or fucking Power Charge, because he's gonna miss randomly anyway. Of course now it hits, because there's no fucking Mind Charge. Stupid ass game. Oh. Oh my god, it missed again. Every time I Power Charge, it fucking misses. What a bunch of horse shit. Seriously, that is complete horse shit. Oh my god, missed. Ha, fuck you. Miss. Burble burn, guitar solo. Punch the ball sack. Very nice, punch it right in the balls. Bewildering fog, uh-oh. The fog of confusion. She's got to use God Hand, she Power Charged. Oh my god. Oh, come on.
It's over.
Oh my god, such horse shit. Oh. Delightful. No effect. I don't even know what that is. Oh well, we survived. Look, they survived. Of course.
Persona!
Miss, miss. Yes. Dude, I wonder if she'll miss.
Persona!
Unfucking believable. So annoying.
It's over.
Miss again? How many fucking times is it gonna miss? Oh my god, he keeps negating it. What a dick. What a fucking dick. He's almost out of SP. Miss again. Good lord. There, Soma. That's it. Soma, I'm gonna have to use Soma to finish him. Yeah, I have to. I have nothing else to restore SP. Well, I guess we're using my Soma. Fuck it. Now we're definitely gonna win. Well, cheat to win. Goodbye. Shrink that ball. Shrink it up like a raisin. That's right. Shrink up that testicle. It's over. I think that's it. I've talked to everyone who I maxed out the links, right? You say goodbye to all the people you formed close bonds with. We should turn your house and we're prepared for tomorrow. Yeah. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. Even with incest, there's no need to be here. So you should return to your house. So I guess I have to return to my house because they're not. I thought I had to go here, but they're not letting me. So it's time to say yes. I don't know, I can't do this. There's nowhere else to go. I've done everything. Where else can I go? They're not letting me do anything else. There's nothing here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I can't do it. The game's over. This is it, the game is over. The game is over. Can't go there, look, they won't let me. No, they won't let me go anywhere. Well, everyone, apparently there's a true ending, but I can't get it because I can't go to Junez and no one seems to know anything else. So I guess I'm not doing it, and that's all I'm doing for tonight anyway. That's the end of the stream. So it's very simple. Either people figure out what I'm supposed to be doing because everyone told me to go to Junez at this point, which doesn't work, or that's the end of the game. There's nothing else to do. So I don't know what to tell you. I can't go to Junez. There's nothing else to do. And of course, no one in the stream chat has any clue. Because everyone apparently played Golden on the Vita, and it doesn't work. I can't go to Junez. No one knows anything. No one knows. Well, I guess I'll give people a few days to watch the videos. They'll try to figure it out, and we'll try to figure it out, all right? Oh, great. Double weakness. Asshole. Pretty fucked. Alright, let's see if we can do heavy almighty damage to everyone. Do like nothing! Oh my god! Great!
Oh no! Someone heal her!
Great!
Three of them! Don't give up now, okay?
Just great.
Persona!
I'm not turning out too well. Good lord. Oh my god! The first fight, I died in here. Are you fucking serious? The first fight in here, I died. What the fuck? This was ridiculously powerful. God damn it. It's the final dungeon, so fuck it. Use all the items. That is absolutely ridiculous. The first fight was insanely overpowered.
It's tough.
Oh my god. Bullshit.
Take this! Someone finish it off!
These fuckers are ridiculously powerful. They won't die, man.
Now Toku's scared. Snap out of it!
Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god! What? You didn't even do that last time.
It's over.
Why do they randomly reflect everything? Oh, because they keep casting Tetracarn, that's why. Yeah, see, they keep...
guys, don't use darkness on it.
They keep fucking casting Tetracarn. Bullshit. Bullshit.
Persona!
Fucker never dies!
One enemy to go. Keep it up!
He never dies!
Snap out of it! Take this!
Good.
Quick, someone
kill yourself. Finally.
He has like no experience. What the fuck? It gives no experience at all. What the fuck is that? That huge fight, insanely tough enemies, no experience points. Gee, thanks, game. That's the weakness. Nice. Miss! Oh my fucking god, miss! No experience! What the fuck? Nothing here is giving me experience points. These are terrible experience. What the fuck?
I couldn't defeat it! You threw it, Senpai! Are you okay?
Oh, of course a critical hit! Of course! This is ridiculous. Oh good, Yukiko's dizzy. That's fair.
Let's go.
Wow, can't kill anyone. Well, that's it. Keep killing Yukiko.
Oh, this isn't good.
This is a fucking joke. It's ridiculous bullshit. Might as well, Yukiko's the one who needs the experience and she's not fucking getting it now because she keeps getting killed because she fucking sucks. No.
Very well then.
Watch, we're gonna get 1,000 experience. What did I say? 2,000? We ran over 3,000 every fight before. What a rip. This is not a proper balance of experience at all. We should be getting like 5,000 experience per fight, and we're getting less than the last fucking dungeon. That is stupid shit. Try this. Weakness is lightning, okay. Now we know. And of course, sidestep bullshit.
You okay, Senpai? Hang in there.
Emperor Beetle charges up. Emperor Beetle can suck my dick. How about that? And almost no experience. Why don't these fights give me fucking experience that I need? These are terrible experience rewards. Absolutely awful. And of course, miss. Of course.
Naoto-kun's unconscious.
Naoto-kun's a bitch.
Enemy to go. Keep it up.
Oh. That didn't count as a freaking preemptive attack. Are you out of your mind? Oh, good. Excellent. Stupid shit. God damn it. Missed everybody. Wow. Well, we're dead. Look at this bullshit. Fucking complete horseshit garbage. Stupid fucking game. Oh, good. Critical attack. Fucking bullshit. Yes, of course.
Go. Keep it up.
I can't. What's with this gun? This gun doesn't even have like a high miss rate. It just fucking misses for no reason. It's fucking stupid. Good lord. Only 2,000 experience for that fight. Only 2,000 experience. Yes. Incredibly difficult. No reward. Why not just give me one experience point per fight? It's the fucking same. Why not? Oh my god! You gotta be joking me. He takes no fucking damage from anyone.
So persistent.
Paralyzed with fear, really. Fucking miss. Only 1,700 experience points, so no one levels up. Unfucking real. Oh, good, something's up ahead of you. Forget it, I can't kill a mini boss. I have no SP. Fuck it, we'll do it anyway, because I got the heal, the revive items. Just fucking do it. Look at this stupid asshole. Damn. That's okay. Oh, it actually killed Naoto, who had full health. It killed her. She had full health. What? What? You gotta be joking. Fuck this. This is a joke. This is a fucking joke. Fuck this. I don't even care. I hope that. I seriously hope that we die and we just use a revive item. It's fucking garbage.
It's quite tenacious.
Oh, we're all dead.
Now Tokun collapsed. This. Persona! Four enemies left. Don't give up.
That was terrible. It barely did anything. What a waste of time. Great.
Naoto-kun. This one's strong.
Strong to everything.
This one's strong.
Fucking stupid
Don't
shit.
Give up now, okay?
Of course.
I can't defeat it. In case Naoto-kun collapsed, this isn't good.
And you can do.
You're really low on health.
I couldn't do it.
It ran away! After all that, it ran away! What? Oh, we got another group. Alright, forget this. Yeah, escape.
Now's your chance. Run!
Get the fuck out of here, man. Absolutely ridiculous. All that for a fucking worthless purifying salt.
Oh, my health seriously low.
Worthless. And then we resume. Although we might want to see if we can infuse anything new, but I don't think we only gain one level. We seriously only gain one level. We can only do up to 74. Because the enemies in this fucking dungeon are complete trash and give you like 1,000 experience per fight. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to get the highest level stuff. How annoying. Oh boy, this is going to do crazy damage. Watch this.
Don't tell me it's not working.
Oh, except they absorb it. Of course, they fucking absorb it. Unfucking believable. Oh good, it stole 100 SP. That's fair. That's a fucking fair thing. Thanks, game. Thanks a lot. Miss and block. Motherfucker. I just spilled water all over my crotch. I was thinking as if a water spilled everywhere. There you go. Oh, fucking miss with the weakness. Miss. Fuck this stupid shit. I hate it. I really do. It makes no fucking sense. Miss with the weakness. Oh, kills herself. Fucking stupid game. Come on. No miss. It's a weakness, miss.
Hang in there, Natsukun.
What?
Like, no one can hit this fucking stupid thing. No one.
It's over.
Enemy down.
Jesus Christ. Die. Die. Stupid fucking bullshit. You know the weakness? Fuck your misses anyway. Fuck you. That's what the game's basically saying. Fuck you.
It's down.
Alright. Unfortunately, it's gonna take massive amounts of, health to do this. Let's see if this will critical hit now that I got it on. And it reflects. No critical hits at all. And she takes monstrous damage. And she's about to die. Great. Oh my god, you've got to be joking. Fuck you. Probably a locked chest I can't open. Oh yeah, I hit him. No, advantage enemy. Sure, dude. Whatever you fucking say. Yep. Whatever you fucking say. You're so full of shit. Oh my fucking god. Dude, you guys think you had enough turns? I didn't heal? Oh my god, I didn't heal. I forgot. I completely forgot to heal my SP. Great.
Senpai?
We didn't even all get to attack yet and they're fucking going already? That's bullshit. What? What? Sure. Whatever you fucking say. This is incredibly stupid right now. Great. What a great fucking thing. The game's a piece of shit. It says that I fucking got surprised by a guy I was swinging at from behind. Sure. Eat a dick. Oh good, they all reflected.
You hit the enemy.
All yours. Two more to go.
Naoto can collapse. This is good.
Oh good, Naoto died. That's great. This is stupid. Three damage. That's what I did. Wow.
You can't lose! Fuck this stupid bitch! Punch her in her bony cooch! You played for 77 hours, now fuck up this shit! You missed, you stupid bitch! You missed, you stupid bitch! By the powers of Pauly Shore, Charlie Sheen, and Paul Rubens, I banish you to anime yaoi hell! And so they all died. The end. They were trapped in the other world forever.
You really are leaving, huh? It hasn't really hit me yet.
Yep. I tapped it and I'm out of here. See you later, Chie. I don't need you anymore.
No more senpai from t-
Didn't you promise that you wouldn't cry?
Screw you, Dojima. I'm kidnapping her ass.
Jumps in the car, peels away. And then in a horrible tragedy, they all trip and roll under the moving train. The end. Blood and limbs splurting. The worst train disaster in recorded Japanese history.
How did it possibly happen?
Go. Should have had some guy, some really obnoxious Japanese dude rapping in the in-between here. It would have been great. Ruined the whole song. Come on. And now you needed some guy scratching a disc. You forgot something. The very beginning of this
He's
playthrough.
Really gone.
We found out it was the Beaver Zone. That's right. We are one in being true believers. We'll always think of each other when we sing.
Baby, 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 oh!
We forgot that the other world was the Bieber Zone! The One Directioners tried to kill us, they could not! And now we continue on a new saga, Bieber's Second Coming. We celebrate it together here, during the conclusion of Persona 4. I'll close with this. I am maturing as a person and as a gamer.